on the wrong end of the leash. She was a dreamer
and a little schemer.
I thought he might live in a dog's life.
But when he'd hear the bell for school, one day he says,
I'll take a chance.
In a glance, school becomes his favorite pastime.
I have buried a phone for the last time.
He said,
I wanna be a boy.
He's so over just being Rover.
I gotta be a boy.
Turns out he's a regular Einstein, and Leonard is treading a fine line.
Why can't I be a normal kid like any other?
Now, Doodlebug, listen to Mother.
I wanna be a boy.
He's a scholar, now he's a scholar.
I wanna be a boy.
This Powerpuff's gonna be a boy.
I do not wish to be a dog.
Now this Bowser's ready for trouble.
I wanna be a boy.
He's not as well, but you can't bet. This team is bet. He's gonna be a boy.
Don't go away. Teacher's Pet will be right back on Toon Disney.
Only one hero is this secretive.
He went out for a spin.
This bold.
On guard.
And this sharp.
Show me your best stuff. That's pretty good stuff.
Darkwing Duck weekdays at 2:30, 1:30 Central on Toon Disney.
Oh, just thinking about Cocoa Puff's great taste makes me cuckoo. I'll just keep my mind busy with this. Okay, a 10-letter word for tasty. 7-letter word for cereal sound, crunchy. And there's munchy. Uh-oh, munchy, crunchy, chocolatey. It's all about Cocoa Puffs. And I, cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs, cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs.
It's the chocolatey part of a good breakfast.
Cocoa Puffs. Yum.
Just thought I'd drop me. Just thought I'd drop me.
Hello.
Drop me.
Do it.
Oh, it's hungry. Dispatch.
Get out of there.
I'm on it.
Move in.
You're going.
You can run.
You're busted, mon ami.
But you can't hide.
Fillmore, Monday through Thursdays on Toon Disney.
It all ends here. It's over. Oh, Fillmore out.
Pepper Ann is the talk of the town.
Pepper Ann Pearson, you're amazing.
We love you, Pepper Ann.
She's got looks, brains, and talent.
She is a genius, a prodigy.
Your art, man, it speaks to me.
You love me.
And rumor has it she's one cool kid.
If you can't trust a rumor, what can you trust?
You rock.
Hi, rumor.
Pepper Ann, weekend mornings at 7, 6 Central on Toon Disney.
I must give the gift of me.
And now, back to Teacher's Pet, right here on Toon Disney.
Oh, of course not, Mr. Worry Pants. At school, I'm not Mommy. I'm just Mrs. Helperman, your fourth grade teacher.
And I'm just Leonard Helperman. Class dork. I love you too, Spot. But even dog breath and slobber kisses can't help me today. This is gonna be the crummiest year ever. Boy, I wish I could stay home like you, Spot.
Stay home like me? Are you insane, boy? Would that I could go to school like you. What wouldn't I give to breathe in the smell of a freshly sharpened pencil? To thrill to the crack of the binding of a math book being opened for the first time? To...
Cut it out, Spot. That's gross.
To walk down the hallowed halls of learning in brand new sneakers that have yet to see the light of day.
But no, I'm a dog. I stay home.
and bite my buttocks.
Surprise, hon, for the first day of school!
A purple bunny backpack? You think Tyler, Taylor, or Trevor will be caught dead wearing a purple bunny backpack?
I thought it would be special.
I don't want to be special, Mom. I just want to be normal. I just want to fit in.
Okay, well, if it makes you more comfy, just use your old backpack, Doodlebug.
And don't call me Doodlebug!
Oh, right. I meant Dude.
Hi, Leslie. I like your dress.
Hi, Leonard.
Hi, Spot!
Yes! Oh, what a good one! Yes, what a good
one! That's a really pretty dress. It's the nicest dress I ever saw on you.
Oh, you're the best doggy in the whole world.
Yeah, she's the greatest.
Go home, Spot!
Sorry, Bella. Dogs can't come to school.
Aw, poor little guy. Bet he wishes he could.
If only you knew how much. Oh, if only I'd been born a kid instead of a stupid traveling dog.
Oh, Spot. I can't understand you at all.
I just feel so cheated by fate!
He means he can't understand you with that stupid tennis ball in your mouth, dummy!
Oh, sorry.
Isn't that just the story of my life? A ball in my mouth instead of a book in my hand.
Filthy, nasty habits. You don't know where that ball's been!
Pretty boy does have a point. It could be crawling with outdoor cooties. And the Lord only knows if your vaccinations are current. Oh, this is bad. This is very bad.
What difference does it make whether I live or die from old tennis ball germs? If the rest of my life is to be spent in a pile of dirty clothes, trapped between these walls, waiting for the people to come home.
Did they feed him this morning?
Wait a minute. Who says I have to live like this? Why must I settle? Where is it written that I have to suffer my days? Lying on a pile of cast-off dirty clothes?
In the doggy handbook, Momo, chapter one, right after scratch the door to get out!
No, don't you see? This is my destiny. I was the runt of the litter, abandoned by a cruel pet store owner before my eyes even turned brown. But a kindly fourth-grade class on a field trip rescued me and took me into the bosom of their classroom. Oh, how I yearn for that golden puppyhood. It's been my lifelong dream to return.
What's he talking about? What's he doing?
I am going to school.
Gasp! Out there, you can't.
Oh, can't I?
Hey, so,
look at that weird kid running on all fours.
Now I've seen everything. Oh, no. Not here. Not now.
Are you okay, kid?
I'll be fine. The color of it just shocked me, that's all.
Yeah, it's yellow, all right. Well, see you later.
See you later! I'm a boy, not a dog. A boy, not a dog. Don't blow it now, they wouldn't understand.
What's your problem?
Ha ha ha!
I like your dress.
You better not talk. You're gonna get in trouble with your mom.
Oh, hello. Are you supposed to be in this class? Are you a fourth grader?
Yes.
Then you're supposed to be in this class. What's your name?
Spot.
Did you say Scott?
Yeah, that's a good boy's name.
Uh-huh. And what's your last name, Scott?
The last name? Give me a second. Lead ready, number two.
Oh, the second.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
Well, everyone, say hello to your new classmate, Scott Leadready, the second.
Hi, Scott.
Hi, guys.
Ooh, Formica.
Cool purple bunny backpack. Darn.
Boys and girls, please take out your Adventures in Math books. Today we begin long division.
Long division? Not just division, but long division.
First participles, now this.
Oh, what a day.
Good morning, boys and girls. I just wanted to stop in and welcome you to the
fourth grade, Principal Strickler.
The fourth grade! Yes, I remember the fourth grade. That was the year some irresponsible child violated school policy and brought a cute new puppy in for show and tell. And do you know what happened? It bit off half my thumb! I hate dogs!
This world would be a better place if they were all just kitty cats.
Am I right, young man?
Right!
What's this? Toluna smells a dog!
I have a dog at home. Maybe she smells him on my clothes.
Yes, that must be it. Next time, wash your clothes better. And whatever you do, make sure that dog stays home and never comes to school.
Right.
Good. Petite!
Let's go next door and welcome the,
fifth grade, Principal Strickler.
Fifth grade! Yes, I remember the fifth grade. Don't get me started.
Don't go away. Teacher's Pet will be right back on Toon Disney.
Are you ready to catch one of the hottest toys in America? Introducing the incredible Hover Disc. The amazing flying toy of the 21st century. This gravity-defying saucer is so cool. You've never seen anything fly like a hover disc. Toss it like a flying disc and it just goes and goes. Push it and it flies like something out of this world. Bounce it, bank it, fly it, push it, toss it, tap it. Hover disc is totally cool. Invent tricks, play games, let your imagination soar. Do freestyle tricks and your hover disc performs awesome acrobatic stunts that are unbelievably cool. ABC News says it's the hot new toy. It's the hover disc. It floats, it flies, it defies gravity. It's the incredible hover disc. An amazing 3 feet across, yet safe indoors. Hover disc is made of a high-strength material developed for NASA and is designed to last. It's strong and durable. Use air or helium, it's refillable, and it can be used again and again. Call and you can get this spiral hover disc for $19.95 through this special TV offer. And you'll also get over 100 glow-in-the-dark stickers absolutely free. This is your chance to get one of the hottest toys in America. It floats, it flies, it defies gravity. It's the Hover Disc. $19.95 for the spiral hover disc with the free glow-in-the-dark stickers. But wait, now you can get the alien hover disc for free. That's right, two hover discs for $19.95 on this special TV offer. Helium not included, must be 18 years or older to call. Here's how to order.
Call now and through this special TV offer, you'll get the amazing spiral hover disc, your free alien hover disc, and over 100 glow-in-the-dark stickers with your paid order. Also available at the Toys R Us retailer nearest you. You must be 18 years older to call. That's 1-800-357-9911. 1-800-357-9911.
And now, back to Teacher's Pet, right here on Toon Disney.
Now, who can tell me what this word means? Okay, well, I know that there is at least one very, very smart boy here who can give us a definition because he learned it at home, right?
Democracy, a form of government in which the power is granted to the people, born in ancient Greece and adopted by our bewigged founding fathers of the Second Continental Congress on a muggy July 4th in Philadelphia, PA, 1776.
That new kid's gonna really take the pressure off us.
Cool.
Wow, Scott, you're really smart.
I knew that. I just didn't want to show off.
Oh, an excellent answer, Scott. You may sit. Okay, now, as a part of our unit on democracy, we are going to hold our very own election! Yay! Okay, then. So, whoever wants to run for class president, you may nominate yourself by writing your name on the chalkboard right now.
We call him that because he's so disgusting.
Ian, chalk is for writing, not eating.
Oh, but he's got secret ingredients from the deep underlayers of the Brazilian rainforest. Watch them.
Okie dokie. Anyone else? Would anyone else like to run?
Oh, great. Now she expects me to put my name up, and then everyone's gonna feel like they have to vote for me because my mom's a teacher, and big deal. I'll win against Ian Waluski.
Well, super-dee-duper, we have another candidate.
New kid, new kid, new kid, new kid, new kid.
Boy, he's got guts. And on his first day, too.
New kid, new kid, new kid, new kid.
What's going on?
In Catalina, Catalina, Vista, Ocal Vesta, Camera,
Isn't he awesome? So totally. Big deal. My dog can do the same thing. Who you are, and I know why you can leap 5 feet in the air and catch a frisbee with your teeth. I know why you have a purple bunny backpack.
Yes, Leonard, it's true.
You're from the alternative school.
No, Leonard, I'm...
Admit it! Huh? What's this? Spot Helperman? What have you done with my dog?
That's what I've been trying to tell you, Leonard. I am your dog.
What's up?
Nothing. Just a bad reaction to the cafeteria's turkey chili nachos. You might want to leave, guys. It could get ugly.
Later, dudes!
You can talk.
Yes, I can, Leonard.
How long?
The whole time.
And Pretty Boy, Mr. Jolly?
Mm-hmm. All of us.
This is too weird.
Look, no one else needs to know.
Well, of course no one can know. Are you kidding? Jeez, if I thought being the teacher's son made me a freak. You have to go. You have to go home. Right now.
What? Before spelling? Are you out of your mind?
You can't stay here. You're a dog.
I do not wish to be a dog.
It's what you are.
I expected this from the other pets, but not from you. Now, Leonard, I have finally found my place in the world. I am staying at school. I am staying in the fourth grade. And what's more, by this time tomorrow, I will be president of our class.
Oh, no. No. You can't run. If you're president, I'll never get you to go home.
Precisely.
Okay, that's it. I'm through trying to reason with my dog. I know what I have to do.
Oh, I am so proud of my little widow candidate. Oh,
not at school. Gotta win this thing. Gotta beat that dog.
Leonard, that's no way to talk about your fellow office seeker.
All right, I can stomach the Mary's Lamb routine. You follow him to school one day, yada yada, but running against your master for president, that's way over the line!
Yes, it's bad karma, Spot. Oh, dear old me, you're going against nature.
Nature invented the flea. What care I for nature?
You're a real piece of work.
And so, if you elect me, Leonard Helperman, I promise I will be a good president. Politics is not for wimps. I need a drink. Oh, chocolate milk.
Leonard!
I was getting a glass.
Well, I think you better feed your dog. Oh, look how hungry he is.
No, no! My speech. Bad boy, out! Out!
Perhaps you should have gone to the pain of memorizing it, like I did.
You need a leader. Someone who dares to think outside the box, color outside the lines. Someone who, when others say, I can't, can say, in the words of the great Sammy Davis Jr., yes, I can!
You need a kid like you. A normal, regular kid. Who does normal, regular kid stuff? Like, a normal, regular kid.
You need someone who can get rid of these yuck glue sticks and bring back good old-fashioned pasting pots. And something delightful.
One for Scott, one for Leonard, one for Scott, one for Leonard, one for Ian. Paste pots rule, glue sticks drool.
I'm sorry, Leonard. I never meant it to come to this. In my heart, I'm totally loyal. You'll always be my master. I'll never heal for another. But this was... destiny.
No hard feelings. Have a grape. See, there are some things only humans should attempt.
I want you boys to know that just by running, you're all winners. But... our new class president, by a single vote, is...
Me.
Ian Wazalewski!
Face patrol! Cloosh destroy!
Now, as President Ian, your special responsibilities will include cleaning the chalkboard, emptying the pencil sharpener, and sorting the recycling every day.
Ooh.
Hi, loser. And I say that with the self-mocking good nature of a fellow loser.
I know that. Loser.
Hey, when you say it, it hurts.
You know, that's the stupidest looking backpack ever.
Really? Leslie seems to like it.
You know, you really would be better off just staying home and being a dog.
Is that what you want, Leonard?
Well...
knowing how much I have treasured every moment of these 2 days, the pain and the joy, the adulation and the rejection.
All right, I get it.
The turkey chili nachos.
and the canned peaches in heavy syrup. Oh, Mama.
Okay, you can keep going to school.
Oh, I can? Hooray! I am so happy, I am so happy. Oh, you'll never regret it, Leonard. It's gonna be wonderful. You and me together at last, like we were always meant to be.
But you gotta be cool, okay? No more hot dogging.
Absolutely agreed. Hey, did you hear I'm going out with a soccer team? Ooh, I hope to be captain. That's way better than class president. Everyone knows the captain of the soccer team. Ooh, ooh, ooh! And how about a newspaper, huh? If I started one, I could be editor. That's the way you sway the unwashed masses.
We can talk about it when I walk you tonight. We're almost home.
Oh, yeah, gotcha.
Good dog.
Don't go away. Teacher's Pet will be right back on Toon Disney.
Connecting to At Toon.
At Toon. It's the place to get connected to your favorite Disney tunes. Ask your parents, then go to ToonDisney.com and click At Toon. Play the games, write messages to your friends. Then tune in every weekday afternoon to At Toon, and you might just see your name or comments on TV. At Toon, weekdays starting at 3, 2 Central on Toon Disney.
What's with the jacuzzi bubbles?
There's Aladdin and Timo Supremo.
The party's over, BB.
You go down, clown.
I like Lloyd in space.
He's open. He shoots stuff.
The Weekender.
Teacher's Pet.
Recess.
House of Mouse.
Milk came out of his nose. And now, back to Teacher's Pet, right here on Toon Disney.
Next, it's House of Mouse, followed by Pepper Ann, right here on Toon Disney.
Sunday on an all-new Power Rangers Dino Thunder.
We have just finished a new genetic creation we call Megalobox.
Send your creature to fetch me that woman. She's the one.
I hate shark monsters.
You're in big trouble. I'm not the one strapped to a chair.
I'm a famous celebrity.
You're safe now.
Hang in 10.
It's an all-new Power Rangers Dino Thunder, part of
Jetix.
Sunday at 7:30, 6:30 Central on Toon Disney.
There's a place I know where they're happening to moviegoers go.
And Friday, it's the Hummer and the Penguin, followed by The Land Before Time 7, The Stone of Cold Fire.
Catch Toon Disney's double feature movie show, Fridays at 5, 4 Central on Toon Disney.
It's Disney's House of Mouse.
Start knocking at the House of Mouse. We're all knocking at the House of Mouse. So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're all rocking at the House of Mouse. We're having a ball in the rock of the hall. So come on in,
to the House of Mouse.
The party just started, so come on in. The good times
are all just about to begin. Step inside, we're gonna have some fun. Got plenty of room here for everyone.
Gang's all here and we're hanging out. All this fun makes you jump and shout. Hey, little girl, I wanna dance with you. We'll find so many things to do. So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're having a ball
at the House of Mouse.
Now, three circles and you've drawn him, Mickey Mouse!
Hey, hi there, ho there! Say, have y'all heard the latest dirt? Here is our very own Clarabelle with Main Street Gossip!
Clarabelle here, this just in! Dopey may leave the Seven Dwarves to pursue more dramatic roles. Next, over at Lady and Tramp's, Tramp came home late, caused a bit of a dogfight between him and Lady.
Hello, Paris. You're on after the first cartoon. I'll pick you up myself. See you then. Bye.
Minnie, the guest list. Where's the guest list?
It's right here, Daisy.
Thanks.
And that's the dish. I'm Clarabelle, reminding you that gossip is always true. So, what's up backstage?
Why, just the usual disasters. But with Minnie on the job, we've got nothing to worry about. And you can quote me on that.
Donald, did you hear? Mickey said, with Minnie on the job, we've got nothing to worry about.
You'll never believe what Clarabelle told Donald told me.
Hey, guess what Clarabelle told Donald told Daisy told me? Well, the one of these...
I can't believe it, Minnie. I just can't believe it. But this just in, a reliable source heard Mickey say we'd all be better off without you.
What? Oh, no, I just can't believe it.
Believe it, Minnie. Gossip is always true.
Oh, Clarabelle. Oh!
Hey, where's the fire?
She shouldn't be running off. Isn't it showtime?
Hey, folks, rumor has it you'll love this next cartoon.
I've never tasted a famous apple pie before.
Really? Oh, well then I'll bring it right over and you can taste it for yourself.
Okay, I'll be here all day.
Hello! Famous apple pie delivery! Daisy? Hello? broken. Oh, should I even bother?
Yes.
Daisy? 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 Ooh, where is she now?
Service.
Catch Toon Disney's double feature movie show today at 11:10 Central on Toon Disney.
Hey, it's a non-stop action pileup every weekend on Jetix with The Legend of Tarzan, the brand new Power Rangers Dino Thunder, Digimon, and Beyblade V-Force.
Let it rip!
Every weekend right here on... Let's try that again. Okay, we've got Legend of Tarzan, Power Rangers Dino Thunder, Digimon, and Beyblade V-Force. Not this time you don't. Four cool shows, one cool place. Ride into the world of shit. Tomorrow night at 7, 6 Central on Toon Disney.
Now you can trace almost any picture you want with the Rainbow Art DigiDraw. That's right. DigiDraw lets you trace photographs. It's amazing. Choose from magazines, photo albums, then place your picture on one side and trace the reflection on the other. In no time, you created a perfect drawing. Plus, with DigiDraw, you can draw on almost any surface. Make cool tattoos and customize your favorite stuff. Just place your image on one side and trace the reflection on the other. In no time, you created an amazing and unique work of art. And with DigiDraw, no lights, no batteries, and you can take it anywhere. Get DigiDraw with everything you see here for $19.95. Plus, we'll also include this amazing magic pen set. DigiDraw from Rainbow Art. It's one of the coolest drawing systems you've ever seen.
Here's how to order.
Call 1-800-229-5588 to order your complete Rainbow Art DigiDraw kit plus your bonus magic pin set. Must be 18 years or older to call. That's 1-800-229-5588.
And now, back to Darkwing Duck, right here on Toon Disney. Don't go away. Darkwing Duck will be right back on Toon Disney.
Are you tired of that hassle of peeling for what seems to be hours whenever you want to enjoy delicious high-protein eggs? Peeling is such a pain, and what a mess. There has to be a better way to peel eggs without the hassle. Well, now there is. Introducing the Extractor, the most amazing new patented invention that will change the way you and your family eat eggs for good. The Extractor peels hard-boiled eggs instantly and perfectly every time. Make mouth-watering deviled eggs, egg salad, apple egg delight, egg trifle, and much more. Peel eggs instantly in just three easy steps. Just tap the top of the egg, place vertically over the specially designed extracting hole, cover with the peeling bellow, and press down. Voila, a perfectly peeled egg every time. Add great-tasting protein to all your favorite foods quickly and easily. The magic behind the extractor is pure science. Look, at the tip of every egg, there is a small chamber of air called the air cell. Inside the extractor, pressure forces the air from the cell and causes the shell to separate from the egg. The egg pops out perfectly deshelled every time. In fact, the extractor peels eggs 10 times faster than peeling by hand. Discover how many delicious meals you can enjoy when peeling eggs is a snap. And the extractor is so easy. Watch your kids have fun decorating eggs and then peeling them for a delicious, healthy snack. Don't spend another minute peeling until your fingers are raw. Call now and you'll get the patented extractor for just $19.99. You'll also receive the Extractor 101 Egg Recipe Booklet, filled with delicious high-protein egg dishes your family will love. You never knew eggs could taste this great. But that's not all. We'll also include this handy egg slicer, a $10 value free. Easily slice a whole egg or use it for kiwis, strawberries, and much more. But wait, call in the next 10 minutes and we'll double your order. That's right, you'll get two extractors and two egg slicers and the 101 Egg Recipes Booklet. That's a $60 value, all for just $19.99. Enjoy delicious high-protein eggs as often as you want with the extractor. Call now.
Call to order the amazing extractor with this exclusive television offer. We'll double your order. That's two extractors and two deluxe egg slicers for only $19.99, plus shipping and handling. Must be 18 years or older to order. Call 1-800-319-5151.
And now, back to House of Mouse, right here on Toon Disney.
And now, our special musical guests, the Parrots of the Caribbean. Minor technical glitch. Be right back. Pluto, where are the Parrots of the Caribbean?
Oh.
Where's Minnie? Wait, never mind. I'll just show a cartoon. Okay, gang, it's time for another great cartoon. Ah! Where's the screen? Hey, what do you think you're doing?
You didn't pay the bill.
But Minnie always pays the bill.
Not after what you said about her.
Huh? The show must go on. Clarabelle, where's Minnie?
Rumor has it she's very upset with you.
Well, I know it's not her birthday and not our anniversary. What am I doing? I've got a show to do. But what can I do for a show? I got it!
Hey, House of Mousers! All eyes forward for the down-to-earth comedy of Goofy!
Comedy? I can do that! Two pigs are wallowing in the mud. No, wait, that's a dirty joke. Let's see here. Ding dong! Wait, well, that should be... Knock, knock! Oh, who's there? Who's there? Oh, never mind. Knock-knock jokes stink.
Huh. I take that as a personal slam on doors.
Guests are leaving? Minnie, the show is definitely not better off without you. You've got to come back.
Huh. Why should I?
Because we're all going to be out of a job.
But Mickey said that horrible thing about me.
Well, maybe he didn't say exactly that.
But Clarabelle, you said yourself, gossip is always true.
I guess I did say that. If I get you a tissue, will you come back to the show?
Mickey, everything's set. Do your intro.
Oh, sorry, I was thinking about something else. Okay, gang, this time we really are going to show you a cartoon.
Bomb!
you, Minnie.
You stop throwing that football in the house.
You might break something.
Sorry.
Now Daisy and I are going out.
Shopping.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Girls.
Girls.
Oh, no, it's ruined.
Oh, I got what we gotta do.
Hello?
Goofy, it's me, Mickey. Listen, I need you to take a picture. Hello?
Hello? Goofy?
I got the picture. Now, where do I take it?
No, I need you to get your camera and...
But you said take a picture.
With your camera, a photograph.
Oh, you mean take a picture, not take a picture.
Yes. No. Yes.
Well, why don't you just say so?
I am saying so.
Hey.
Okay. Goof will take the picture. So next, we go shopping for some new clothes.
Oh, no, you don't.
Come on, Donald. It's the only way.
No, no, no. This is exasperating.
No, that one's completely wrong. We gotta look exactly like Minnie and Daisy. Try this one.
Great Scott! Sorry, Daisy, I didn't see a thing. Not anything at all. Not that you don't have anything, it's just, well, I'll be going home now.
Huh, dressing rooms. Oh, boy, a perfect match.
Yeah, perfect.
Quit being a sourpuss. It'll all be over as soon as Goofy takes our picture. Come on.
Thought you'd get away with it, didn't you?
Clarabelle.
I can't let you two get out of here without a complete makeover. Minnie, you could use a little color on those lips.
Thank you.
And you too, Daisy.
Yeah, thanks.
Oh, Daisy, just between us girls, you've just got to break up with Donald immediately. You're starting to talk exactly like him, and it's so unladylike.
Now, wait a minute.
Now, I know a handsome young man who recently moved to town, and he's a doctor. Nice car, well-dressed, and his voice. It's heavenly. not like Donald.
Daisy! Bye, Clarabelle.
Goodbye, Mickey and Donald.
Donald. Let's just get out of here before anyone else recognizes us.
Congratulations! You're our millionth customer.
What's going on?
You're our millionth customer.
Oh, good.
Say Limburger.
Well, ha-cha-cha. I knew someday you'd run into my arms. Marry me and forsake all others. Namely, Mickey.
Ah, go soak your head, fresh boy.
What the? I know that voice. You're not Minnie. You're Mickey.
Help! Help!
Why, it's that Mortimer Mouse. Laying his filthy mitts on Minnie.
Hey!
Ow! What? Ha-cha-cha. Ciao.
At it again, eh?
Let's scram! Goofy, you gotta take a picture of us!
That's funny. Mickey and Donald called earlier for the exact same thing.
We're Mickey and Donald, and we don't want Minnie and Daisy to find out.
But Minnie, how are you gonna keep yourself from finding out?
I'm Mickey.
But you're not dressed like Mickey, because you're in girl clothes, which Mickey don't normally wear.
Believe me, I'm Mickey.
Daisy, tell Minnie she ain't Mickey.
I'm not Daisy.
Just tween us, you're starting to sound just like Donald.
I'm Mickey, and he's Donald, and we need your camera. We gotta hurry. They'll be home any minute. Goofy, hurry!
Play Limburger. Whoops.
Imagine that! The 1,000,000th customer!
Perfect! They'll never know!
Oh! That's Minnie and Daisy! But I thought they weren't supposed to know about this!
And so, to save the universe, we had to dress up like you! But even the president said so.
That's true.
Wow, you went through all that trouble
just to replace this old photo?
Have we got the coolest guys or what?
You're so sweet.
But we always hated that picture.
That's better.
Ah, nuts.
Takes more than a great school education to be a member of Teamo Supremo.
You've been picked to join my superhero team.
Yeah? What's the password?
You need to eat right.
Evildoers just don't respect the snack time of others.
Train right.
Welcome to your new crash pad, Teamo.
And you need to be ready to battle for what's righto correcto.
We're on it. The bigger they are,
the cooler the sound they make when they fall.
Teamo Supremo!
Sunday mornings at 6, 5 Central on Toon Disney.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Goofy.
Goofy, boo.
Goofy Giggles.
Okay.
No, Goofy Giggles. The goofiest place to share silly jokes. With your parents okay, go to toondisney.com, click at Toon, and tell us your funniest jokes. Like this one. Why did Mickey go into outer space? To see Pluto.
That's a doozy.
Then be sure to catch Goof Troop weekdays during at Toon, because you might hear your joke on TV. At Toon. Get connected to your tunes.
Sunday on an all-new Power Rangers Dino Thunder.
We have just finished a new genetic creation we call Megalodon.
Send your creature to fetch me that woman. She's the one.
I hate shark monsters.
You're in big trouble. I'm not the one strapped to a chair.
I'm a famous celebrity.
You're safe now.
Hang in 10.
It's an all-new Power Rangers Dino Thunder, part of
Jetix.
Sunday at 7:30, 6:30 Central on Toon Disney.
And now, back to House of Mouse, right here on Toon Disney.
Mickey, you've got to talk to Minnie.
Well, I want to talk to Minnie. Where is she?
Gee, Minnie, I heard you're upset, but I don't know why.
Oh, Mickey, of course I'm upset. You said that horrible thing about me.
Huh? Well, the only thing I said about you all day is that with you on the job, we've got nothing to worry about. And I said that to you, Clarabelle.
You know, that does sound familiar. But then I heard that you said we'd be better off without her.
Clarabelle? Who told you that?
You know, word on the street.
Wait a second. What did you do after Mickey complimented me?
Well, I might have mentioned it to someone.
And then they told someone.
And so on and so on.
Oh, Mickey, it just got all turned around.
Wait a minute. You mean I'm showing cartoons with an old projector 'cause of gossip?
Well, it would seem that way. But it's great you two are back together. I've got to go tell everyone.
What gives? I heard they were mad at each other.
Where are you going?
I've got a show to save. One giant video monitor pronto. Hello, Pirates of the Caribbean? I'm on my way.
And now let's all give a yo-ho, yo-ho welcome to the Pirates of the Caribbean.
All right, you bird brains, hit it.
Yo-ho, yo-ho, a parrot's life for me. We chirp and we sing, we feed everything, we talk and squawk and squeal. We gossip and chat, we chew the fat and have crackers at every meal. I yo-ho says so, a parrot's life for me. Take it from a bird, or believe what you've heard, not every roar is true. Our feathers flap, we yap, 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 but our beaks are turning blue. This blabber mouth, this flying stop, a parrot's life for me.
The singing? Ah, that's just a little thing to pay bills between sidekick gigs.
Well, it was really wonderful.
No, you! You're wonderful! You keep this show going like the real McCoy.
Oh, why, thank you.
Did you hear? That parrot just said...
Clarabelle, did you learn nothing?
Whew, thanks to Minnie, we made it through another one. Just barely. Now take us out of here, Mike.
Thanks, Mickey. Gossip for this very special episode of The House of Mouse was provided by Clarabelle Cow.
I make your business my business. Whether it's big news or little news, there's nothing I can't dig up. Right. Remember, gossip is always true.
Don't believe everything you hear and only half of what you read.
Know what I heard? That we're going to see y'all real soon. So long.
Howdy, pal-a-rinos. It's Goofy here. Gosh, my friend Donald told me a real good joke the other day. You want to hear it? Okay, here goes. What kind of movies do ducks like? Duckumentaries. Oh, that one really quacks me up. Well, I'll see you next time.
Coming up next, it's back-to-back episodes of Timo Supremo, right here on Toon Disney.
Let's do it! There's a place I know where they're happening to moviegoers go.
Sounds groovy!
Yeah, fun places to go, fun times, and fun Toon stars to know.
We have just finished a new genetic creation we call Megalobo.
Send your creature to fetch me that woman. She's the one.
I hate shark monsters.
You're in big trouble. I'm not the one strapped to a chair.
I'm a famous celebrity.
You're safe now.
Hanging 10.
It's an all-new Power Rangers Dino Thunder. Part of...
Shit!
Sunday at 7:30, 6:30 Central on Toon Disney.
Genetic attention in 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2,
ooh, that's gotta hurt. Ride into Jetix every night at 7, 6 Central on Toon Disney.
Hey, you kids have some funky fresh moves.
Captain Crangle!
Skate Lad!
Woo, girl!
Timo Supremo!
Shouldn't you children be in school?
Come on, Timo!
Supremo, I've lost my patience with you.
We'll be right back on Toon Disney.
You can run.
Fillmore, get out of there.
But you can't hide. Fillmore, Monday through Thursdays on Toon Disney.
Stop the press, man. It's over. Peace.
There's a place I know where the happening to moviegoers go.
Sounds groovy.
Yeah, fun places to go, fun times, and fun Toon stars to know.
Sounds fun.
And Friday, it's the Peddler and the Penguin, followed by the Land Before Time 7, the Stone of Cold Fire.
Drop by the most funnest place I know to catch Toon Disney's double feature movie show. Fridays at 5, 4 Central on Toon Disney.
I'll be there.
Neil Diamond.
Everywhere around the world.
Now, for the first time ever, a comprehensive live collection, Neil Diamond Stages, featuring 83 live performances, over 5 hours of music on 5 CDs, including 12 live Christmas songs. Neil Diamond Stages includes this 52-page book containing over 70 rare photos and this exclusive DVD featuring almost 2 hours of live performances in this elegant collector's box set. Log on to order Neil Diamond Stages, and you'll also get this exclusive autograph poster free. Order today.
And now, back to Timo Supremo, right here on Toon Disney.
Kevin, I've never seen so many grown-ups so happy.
Well, Super Dude, that's because they're low-riding down memory lane. Hey, look, it's Mecha Kitty.
Mecha Hooey?
Mecha Kitty, my cartoon hero.
And wow, check out the crowd at the cereal pavilion.
Thog, 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 thog!
What's a thog?
Thog's sick of soggy cereal. Sweet rock candy shaped like clubs. Them stay crunchy in milk.
Thog good. Thog crunchy.
Thog's Breakfast Clubs. Them prehistorically tasty.
Breakfast Clubs. Back in the day, they were every kid's top taste treat.
Why don't they make it anymore?
They pulled it from the shelves when scientists discovered it contained more than 100% pure sugar.
How is that possible?
They never told. Apparently, it was a Friendly Oats trade secret.
Attention, breakfast fans! Morton Blando, the actor who played Thog the Caveman, will be signing autographs in 1 minute.
1 minute? Come on, Timo, let's book.
Whoa, check all the nutty cereals.
Odie Maple Cubes? Zesty Mood Flakes?
I've never even heard of Disco Brand.
It was before your time, kids.
Me want Breakfast Clubs!
Good old Thog, up to his old tricks. Wow, he sure is getting into the act.
That's no act, Governor Kevin.
He's completely quackers.
Let's go, Timo.
Thog crush all cereal till he can bowl of Breakfast Clubs!
skate lag. Are you okay?
Yeah, except for now my super threads smell like milk.
Thug was never a real person, right?
Right. His real name is Morton Blando. He's an actor.
Hey there, boobies.
This is Morton Blando's agent, Steve Sly. I think he can explain what happened today.
The kid's a top-notch actor.
I don't think he's just acting, Mr. Sly.
You're telling me? Last week, Morty bonked his head while spelunking. Ever since then, he's been convinced that he really is Thug.
And Thug's been ransacking cereal aisles and grocery stores all over the state. At this rate, he'll have destroyed every box of cereal we have by 8:57 tomorrow morning.
But growing bodies need breakfast.
He says he'll only stop if he gets a bowl of breakfast clubs. Of course, as his agent, I'd advise him to ask for much more.
I see. But the problem right now is that no one makes breakfast clubs anymore.
Well, no one's going to take breakfast away from this date while Timo's around.
Word up, Cap. But watch out for Thog's fans. The peeps just love that goofy cave dude.
Don't worry, Governor Kevin. Timo's fully capable of handling crowds and cavemen. To the cereal aisle. That's enough smashing today, Thug.
You've crunched your last veggie flake.
And wait!
To destroy breakfast.
We want breakfast club.
We want breakfast club. We want breakfast club. We want breakfast club. We want breakfast club. We want.
All right, what's going on here?
Well, we've captured Thug,
but these people want us to let Thug go.
Let Thug go.
Let Thug go. Let Thug go.
Let Thug go.
What?
Whoops. Got carried away for a moment by voter sentiment. Don't let Thug go. No, take him in and let's get him some help.
Will do, Governor Kevin.
Free! Thug free!
Should we go after them?
No. Somebody innocent might get hurt.
I would have brought him in, sir.
I sincerely doubt that, Chief.
I can't believe the people of the state are taking Thug's side instead of ours.
I was, under the impression we were kind of popular.
Timo, I just heard something's going on at the Friendly Oats Breakfast Cereal Factory.
But that's the center of the cereal universe.
And this is the scene at Friendly Oats Breakfast Cereal Factory as Thug the Caveman, surrounded by swarms of fans, continues his primitive dance of destruction.
We better get after that bad boy.
Indeed. The children of our state need their breakfast.
But what about the crowds of citizens that support Thug?
Hector's got a point.
Sounds to me like Timo needs some support of its own.
But who's going to help us and go against Thug? It seems like everyone who's ever tasted Breakfast Club supports him.
Then maybe you should find people who've never tasted Breakfast Clubs.
Never tasted them?
Do you know any kids who had heard of Breakfast Clubs before today?
No. Hey, wait a minute. That gives me a great idea. Thanks, Gene.
No problem. I have to know these things if I'm going to be a famous product placement specialist someday.
She knows her stuff!
Indeed. Now, Rope Girl, you and I will head over to Friendly Oats to intercept Thug.
What about me?
You're going to round up our secret weapon. Now, listen up.
Where are my breakfast clubs?
We want breakfast clubs! We want breakfast clubs!
Hold it right there, cave dude!
We're here to stop your crispy, crunchy carnage once and for all!
They couldn't be booing us, could they?
They're blinded by nostalgia, Rope Girl, but we've got to do what's right. But
stop! Well, you can't tangle up a rope when it's stiff as a board!
Hold it right there, Fog!
No, you hold it right there, Captain Crandall!
Please, citizen, step aside. I understand you have fond memories of breakfast clubs.
You weren't even around back then.
We missed him all these years, and we want breakfast clubs back as much as he does!
To get to him, you'll have to go through us.
Hold up, people! Coming through! Chica!
Adults of the city, please listen to us. We have nothing against breakfast clubs.
But because of Fog, kids all over the state might not get to eat their own favorite cereals.
Like peanut butter pups.
Or strawberry gifts of fun.
Or even chocolate harvest.
Please, grown-up citizens, as you remember the cereals of the past, don't forget about all of us kids in the present.
Thog remember, kids. Kids love Thog. These people not kids. Thog, sorry. Leave it to cavemen to be stuck in past.
Thog!
Thog? Who's Thog? Where am I?
That fall must have undone your spelunking accident. You're Morton Blando again.
Of course I'm Morton Blando.
Well, you haven't been for a while.
You thought you were Thog!
And you've destroyed most of the state cereal.
Really? Oh, man. My agent's never gonna believe this.
And look it! Here he comes now!
Morty, baby! Meet Biff Wisman, president of Friendly Oats Breakfast Cereals!
I understand your frenzied little crusade has millions of people demanding that we bring back breakfast clubs.
It was an accident. Sorry.
Sorry? Ha! This is the best publicity we've had since our Box Tops for Diamonds promotion. We already have our factory churning out a more nutritious version of your old cereal. But I have to know, could you be our Thog again?
Talk to my agent.
That's my boy.
Way to go, Timo. You stopped Thog and no one got hurt.
Except Thog, but that cured him.
Well, thank goodness breakfast was saved.
Hey, look, Thog's about to get his breakfast clubs.
Mmm, breakfast clubs still good.
So sweet.
Let me try. This has still got to be at least 98% pure sugar.
Don't go away. Timo Supremo will be right back on Toon Disney.
Is your child protected for the future? Gerber, the baby people you've known since you were an infant, offers you a way to help with that protection through their Grow Up Plan for Children. It's a $5,000 cash value insurance program that costs less than a dollar a week. At age 21, that protection doubles to $10,000 with absolutely no increase in premiums. In addition to automatically doubling at age 21, the plan also guarantees the right to $50,000 of insurance by age 28, regardless of health or occupation. So call now for your free information package. Any healthy child 12 and under is eligible to apply. No medical examination is necessary. Simply answer a few questions. As a special feature, your first month's premium is $1. The Gerber Life Grow Up Plan. To show that you care, call now.
Call 1-800-882-3335. The information package is free. There is no obligation. So call 1-800-882-3335.
Forecast, cloudy and windy today with gusts up to 40 miles per hour. The temperature dropping from...
Good morning, sir. May I please be allowed to mail you free information about the incredibly comfortable Craftmatic adjustable bed? But, sir, the Craftmatic bed adjusts to hundreds of relaxing, body-supporting positions at the touch of a button. You'd be able to read and watch TV, plus get the best night's sleep of your life.
Not interested.
Why not?
Because I already own a Craftmatic adjustable bed.
If you don't own a Craftmatic, call to get this special $200 off rebate certificate. Good for a whopping $200 off any size Craftmatic Model 1 bed. Plus this free adjustable bed catalog by mail. Don't delay. Call to receive this free catalog and $200 off rebate certificate now.
Call toll-free 1-800-803-8855. That's 1-800-803-8855.
And now, back to Timo Supremo, right here on Toon Disney.
And so, the Aztec people used two different calendars. One was our traditional calendar, and the other was a sacred year calendar. Once every 52 years, the two calendars coincided, and that's when they had a large celebration. Yes, Crandall.
Is that also when they were visited by aliens from advanced civilizations?
No, Crandall. The Aztecs were never visited by aliens from advanced civilizations.
But what about...
Time out, Crandall. Crandall, Brenda, and Hector, the governor needs you in his office. You are excused.
Root me, Brenda! What's that? Chica! What's that? Timo Supremo!
Hey, kids, sorry to yank you out of Central American history class. Hey, those Aztecs sure could party hardy, huh?
Indeed. And speaking of hardy...
Ooh, what's this?
It's a heaping tray of flan!
We remembered how much you liked it at Crandall's birthday party.
So we asked Hector's mom to whip up a special batch for you.
And my sweet tooth's been barking all day. You kids know me too well.
All this sweet stuff's making me sick. We've got big things to deal with.
Right you are, Chief. Kids, I hate to tell you this, but Mr. Large and his gang have been freed on yet another technicality.
But we foiled Mr. Large's last big plan fair and square.
I know, but sometimes the scales of justice just don't tip in our favor. You got your gov? Really? Oh, that is so jive. Mr. Large's large crew is stealing art from the State Museum of Large Yet Delicate Paintings.
Don't worry, Governor Kevin. We're on the case.
Look, they're loading paintings into that garbage truck.
Come on, Timo. We'll catch them in the act.
These big finger paintings gotta be worth tons.
They weigh tons, too.
Clam it, clowns. The boss wants this place cleaned out and pronto.
The only thing that's going to be cleaned out of this museum is you.
Timo Supremo.
Whoop-ah! They remember us.
Indeed. Now back away from the art.
And put down the paintings.
If you say so, boys.
Timo, scramble! What's that?
Plate you're standing on is gonna make a big splash.
I wouldn't move if I were you, rope girl.
Unless you want lots of drippy, large yet delicate paintings.
You're all washed up, Timo Supremeless.
Think anyone would notice that those paintings were messed up?
We are not art critics, Skate Lad. Our job is to protect the state's fine art.
What are we gonna do?
We just need to remain calm and think. Aha! Skate Lad, let's gather all the garbage cans we can find.
That was too close.
Sorry I got trapped in the trap.
At least we saved some of the paintings, Rope Girl.
Upset? Me? We have lots of groovy art left. You kids just skedaddle on home and do your homework.
You sure, Governor Kevin?
Absolutely. Go on now.
Hey, Chief, where you headed?
The governor just gave me the next few weeks off, so I'm heading for Bermuda.
But Mr. Large is still at large.
That's true. But if the governor isn't worried, neither am I. Aloha.
Aloha? I think they say that in Hawaii.
Governor Kevin doesn't seem too concerned about Mr. Large.
And that's deeply bizarre.
Indeed, Rope Girl. I know Governor Kevin is really cool, but...
This just in. Mr. Large's crew has just stolen the state's priceless giant sloth fossil. Citizens around the state are asking why Timo Supremo wasn't on the case.
Good question.
Indeed. And perhaps it's one that Governor Kevin can answer.
the Kickback Before You Get Back Marathon.
Hey, hip cats. What's going on?
Governor Kevin, why weren't we called in to stop Mr. Large's latest crime?
Oh, don't worry about Mr. Large. Believe me, there's much bigger things to worry about.
Really?
Yeah, like how I'm going to get rid of all this flan.
To what?
Can a gov be concerned about his figure? In any event, I'll catch you kids later.
Did you see that? He chucked my mama's flan.
That's not like Governor Kevin at all.
And since when did Governor Kevin have a figure?
I have no idea, Rope Girl, but I'm still worried about Mr. Large.
Me too.
Well, since our homework's already done, perhaps Timo Supremo should investigate anyway.
Stealing is so much fun! I wish we could do it forever!
That's a wish that will never come true, evildoer!
Timo Supremo!
Again?
Isn't it almost always?
Well, Timo, my hat's off to you!
Good work, Timo. Let's haul him in.
What's going on here?
Mr. Large's crew was trying to steal the state's gold.
But we caught them before they could steal a single bar.
There must be some mistake.
What?
What?
Yes, just this morning these citizens had all criminal charges against them dropped.
But Governor Kevin...
You just made a mistake, Captain Crandall. Now let them go.
Better luck next time, kiddies.
Now that was a big show.
Thanks. I do my best.
Now I want you to find the location of Level 7, with you posing as Governor Kevin and Level 7's big, big secrets on our side.
We'll be unstoppable.
Hey, guys, how's the crime-fighting scene these days?
Terrible.
Totally confusicating.
Most distressing, Jean. Governor Kevin hasn't been acting like himself at all lately.
Well, have you talked to him about it?
Not especially.
Maybe you should. Good friends are always there for each other. Like Ralph Waldo Emerson said, the only way to have a friend is to be one.
That's great advice. Thanks, Jean.
Sure, Crandall. I have to know these things if I'm going to be a famous authority on transcendentalism someday.
Timo, I think it's time we checked up on our good friend, Governor Kevin.
What do you mean you haven't found it yet?
Am I hearing things, or is that Mr. Large?
I'm still working on it, but look at what I have to work in. This suit is so last year.
Stop with the morphing and moaning. And find Level 7.
Next time those kids come, I'll get them to show me where it is.
Gee, whoa, Madam Snake.
No wonder Governor Kevin's been acting so strangely.
And been so concerned about his figure.
Fortunately, I still have the Level 7 handcuffs we used to capture the sinister Slitherer.
All right, let's get her.
Easy, Skate Lad. First, we have to find out where Mr. Large is holding Governor Kevin. And I have just the plan.
Hey, kids. It's a groovy thing you came by. I was just about to boogie on down to Level 7.
Okay.
Go ahead.
We'll wait right here.
But I'd really dig it if you came with.
But you're the only one who has access to Level 7.
I am?
Sure. Just hold your face up to the plasma light for the eyebrow ID check.
Because as you know, no two eyebrows are the same.
Right. Well, actually, kids, it's getting late, so I'm gonna vamoose instead.
Have a good night, Governor Kevin.
Is that true about eyebrows?
You got me, but one thing I do know is that Madam Snake is about to lead us right to Governor Kevin. This must be the place.
I hope Governor Kevin's okay.
Me too.
I know it sounds odd.
An eyebrow scan? How does that work?
Apparently a lot better than your evil plan.
Timo Supremo!
Those little kids have become a big, big pain. Wipe them out!
I never wipe out.
What's that?
Don't leave me! We're partners!
Forget it, Snake!
You spoiled my big plan big time.
Looks like your big plan stalled out, Mr. Large.
So much for my vacation. Take them away, boys. Time for them to take a trip to jail. Aloha!
You kids are the bomb. How'd you figure out Madam Snake was impersonating me?
You just weren't yourself.
I knew something was wrong when you threw away my mama's flan.
What? The flan's gone? Oh, man. Talk about your villainous deeds.
Indeed. But friendship is something you should never throw away.
Word to every citizen of our democracy. And you know, it's a blast having friends like...
Timo Supremo!
Connecting to at Toons.
At Toons. It's the place to get connected to your favorite Disney tunes. Ask your parents, then go to ToonDisney.com and click at Toon. Play the games, write messages to your friends. Then tune in every weekday afternoon to at Toon, and you might just see your name or comments on TV. At Toon. Weekdays starting at 3, 2 Central on Toon Disney.
Doug's seriously cool. Oh.
Nice socks, bunny.
Seriously smooth.
Nice weather we're having.
And seriously funny.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
You're the leader, the captain of comedy, the pharaoh of funny, the sultan of swat. That's funny.
Bring on the funny with Disney's Doug. Saturday mornings at 6, 5 Central on Toon Disney.
Sunday on an all-new Power Rangers Dino Thunder.
We have just finished a new genetic creation we call Megalodon.
Send your creature to fetch me that woman. She's the one.
I hate shark monsters.
You're in big trouble. I'm not the one strapped to a chair.
I'm a famous celebrity.
You're safe now.
Hang in 10.
It's an all-new Power Rangers Dino Thunder. Part of
Jetix.
Sunday at 7:30, 6:30 Central on Toon Disney.
And now, back to Timo Supremo, right here on Toon Disney.
We know you're heading back to school, but before you're buried in books, enjoy this day just for you. Gather up your friends and enjoy a whole day of new fall tunes, because you're watching the Kick Back Before You Get Back Marathon, right here on Toon Disney.
Supremo, followed by Pepper Ann, right here on Toon Disney.
Hey, Dino here. Listen up. When school gets out on Friday, there are only 57 hours of weekend left.
You want us to cry? Because I'll go get an onion. I swear I will.
But don't panic. It just means you got to cram in 57 hours of quality time with your best friends.
First one who tries to start a group hug eats it.
And have, like, the most outrageous, awesome, maximum fun possible. Please put these chili fries down my pants. I think you get my point.
What?
The Weekenders, every night except Friday at 6:30, 5:30 Central on Toon Disney.
Peter Days.
Let's do it! There's a place I know where they're happening to movie goers go.
Sounds groovy!
Yeah, fun places to go, fun times, and fun Toon stars to know.
Sounds fun!
Well, yeah, that's what I said. Come on, let's go! It's right up ahead.
Drop by the most funnest place I know to catch Toon Disney's double feature movie show. Today at 11, 10 Central on Toon Disney. I'll be there.
Hey, you kids have some funky fresh moves.
Captain Crandall!
Skeet Lad!
Woo Girl!
Timo Supremo!
Shouldn't you children be in school?
Come on, Timo!
I'm coming now!
Timo Supremo, I've lost my patience with you.
Supremo will be right back on Toon Disney.
And now, Toon Disney brings you In the House with Mickey Mouse.
Alakazam, Mike. Uh-oh, it looks like Donald's magic act is going out of control.
Oh, sweetie.
Well, I guess the soup's on. Whoa, talk about having to eat and run.
Catch 'em in the act on Disney's House of Mouse. Weekday afternoons on Toon Disney.
Have you ever wanted to develop your artistic abilities? If so, you may already have the interest and desire needed to become a serious art student. To find out, simply call toll-free, and Art Instruction Schools will send you this enjoyable art test. Since 1914, we've helped thousands of aspiring artists become more skilled, more confident, and more creative in their art. Call today for your free art test. We'll help you become a better artist. Call 1-800-641-4433.
Is your child protected for the future? Gerber, the baby people you've known since you were an infant, offers you a way to help with that protection through their Grow Up Plan for Children. It's a $5,000 cash value insurance program that costs less than a dollar a week. At age 21, that protection doubles to $10,000 with absolutely no increase in premiums. In addition to automatically doubling at age 21, the plan also guarantees the right to $50,000 of insurance by age 28, regardless of health or occupation. So call now for your free information package. Any healthy child 12 and under is eligible to apply. No medical examination is necessary. Simply answer a few questions. As a special feature, your first month's premium is $1. The Gerber Life Grow Up Plan. To show that you care, call now.
Call 1-800-882-3335. The information package is free. There is no obligation. So call 1-800-882-3335.
And now, back to Timo Supremo, right here on Toon Disney.
Evildoers!
School time, Moxie!
Okay, Mama!
Brenda, didn't I ask you to clean up your room?
Yes, and I did! But then it got messy again!
Oh, Mopsy. Well, no time for cleaning now. Your friends are waiting outside.
Brenda, your room.
Oop! Now get in there! We gotta move if we're getting to school on time. What are you guys waiting for?
You?
Oh, sorry.
While you're reading, I'll be around to collect your homework on organizational skills. Thank you, Crandall. Thank you, Hector. Brenda?
I know it's in here somewhere. I just saw... Here it is!
Oh, well, I certainly hope it's legible. Crandall, Brenda, and Hector, the governor needs you to clean his pool. You are excused.
Root me, Brenda!
What's the matter, Governor Kevin?
Waste matter, Timo. It's a major bummer. Someone's been making a mess out of the state, and it's causing heaps of trouble. His name is Joseph Garbaggio, a.k.a. Sloppy Joe. a.k.a. the human pigsty, a.k.a. the dumpster with feet, a.k.a. you get the idea.
Evil doesn't always use a napkin.
Well said, Crandall.
But being nasty doesn't make him a bad person, does it?
In this case, it does, Rope Girl. Right, Chief?
That's right. Sloppy Joe and his crumbs are relentlessly cluttering up the state streets. The state sanitation workers are stymied by his slop.
You can say that again. Take a look at the latest reading from our level 7 filthometer. As you can see, our state's headed into EGAD territory.
Ooh, now that's whack.
Our latest reports have Sloppy Joe making his way toward the state's splendidly preserved botanical gardens.
Don't worry, Governor Kevin. Timo will guard the gardens.
I knew I could count on you kids.
Let's go, Timo!
With these new clutter cannons fitted to my slopmobile, there's no stopping us now. Hey, Crumbs?
Not a chance, you sloppiness.
That's the sloppy spirit. All I wanted to do was open a chain of junkyard-themed greasy spoon restaurants. But the health board said it was, what'd they call it?
A risk to the health and well-being of others.
Don't remind me. But soon, they'll all be begging for messy mercy when I turn this state into my disorderly domain!
You're the worst, boss.
Thank you. Now give me an eclair. Keep cluttering.
Not so fast, Sloppy Joe!
What's that?
Cream-filled pastry?
Not this. Them.
No one fouls up our fair state's flower fields.
That's what you think, Timo so clean-o. You can't stop the slop. You can't even hope to contain it. Tenacious little tub jockeys. Clutter 'em, Crumbs!
Come on, Timo, let's stop that sloppy jalopy.
Hop on, Wolf Girl.
Great gobs of goulash.
Sounds sort of good.
You shouldn't have messed with the best.
Mess with the best, eh? Don't mind if I do.
Round him up, Rope Girl.
You got it, Cap.
Now I bid you a foul adieu. And do yourselves a favor. Don't try to catch up. You can't stop me. I'm Joe, and I'm sloppy.
I feel like a French fry.
Oof. You sure your rope's okay, Brenda?
It's just a little sticky.
Wow, you're lucky. My board was covered in ketchup inside and out.
So is my utility belt. I had to use up most of the cleaning supplies in my level 7 maintenance box.
Yeah? Well, I think I left my maintenance box.
Hey, kids, are you in there?
Yes, we are, Earth Mom.
Well, I got the ketchup out of your Halloween costumes. I think it's cute you'll be going as Timo Supremo. Now, you tell that Joe boy it's not nice to throw food.
Don't worry, we will.
Okay, here they come, down through the secret door.
Thanks, Earth Mom.
Timo, Sloppy Joe's been spotted making a mess outside at the state ice cream factory.
Don't worry, Governor Kevin. We're on our way.
The second phase of my plan to sloppify the state is almost complete.
You really need to clean up your act, Sloppy Joe.
Timo Slopperimo, you're as predictable as you are hygienic.
Come on, Timo. It's time to take out the trash.
Rubbish. Besides, you'll never get past my grapes of wrath. Crumbs, splatter at will!
Timo, scramble! Try this, Crumbs. Bazaar! Round him up, Rope Girl.
You got it, Cap. Whoop! Uh-oh!
It looks like your skills are a bit sloppy, Timo. My compliments.
Now, why'd my rope have to go and do that? Mr. Paulson, there's something wrong with my rope.
Odd. With proper maintenance, your level 7 rope should operate trouble-free for 57 years or 2.8 billion jumps.
How long can it go without proper maintenance?
3 or 4 hours. Oh, dear.
Your rope's inner workings are caked with ketchup.
Can you fix it?
Oh, dear.
Looks like you need to take some time for straightening out, Rope Girl.
But I like living life lax.
I used to be the same way, but once I started working here...
Samantha, I need a 3/4-inch hydrosponic extrapolator.
I learned that taking the time to get organized really works wonders. Here you go.
Thanks, Sam.
You knew right where it was!
That's right. Just like I know where this is.
My rope's maintenance box! I was wondering where it went.
Trust me, Rope Girl. If you take care of the little things, the big things will fall in line.
Here we are. Now, remember to oil the coils regularly.
Timo, we've got a real chilling situation.
What's going on, Governor Kevin?
Well, a huge barge filled with ice cream has docked along the coast, and its scoops are aimed at us.
Oh, dear. If he launches that ice cream, our state could become irreversibly sloppy. Then, of course, irreversibly soupy.
Don't worry, Governor Kevin. We're on the case.
Wait a second, Cap. This screw's no good to Timo if a rope's not ready to rock.
That's the spirit, Rope Girl.
Thanks for the tip, Samantha. And let's go give that Sloppy Joe his just desserts. Though I don't really think he deserves a treat.
Timo Supremo!
There's the ice cream barge.
Yeah, and look up there. It's Sloppy Joe's Slopmobile.
Right out in the open? That's sure some sloppy planning.
Indeed. I think it's time to turn the tables on this trashy troublemaker. Skate Lad, hydrofoil mode.
Let's go!
Rope Girl, think you can lasso those great big scoop handles?
No problem when my rope's right and ready.
Super! I think Sloppy Joe's in for a surprise.
Once we hit the state with the frozen fury of my scoops of doom, it'll be ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream. Now, when I say fire, press that button.
Say, boss.
What is it, crumb number one?
My name's Haste, sir. Remember, I make waste? I was wondering why all the giant scoops of doom are pointing toward us.
What are you saying? You were supposed to keep an evil eye on things. If you weren't so sloppy, I'd fire you.
I think he said it.
Oh, right. Fire!
What? No!
But you said fire!
Quick! To the slopmobile! Anybody see my keys?
Look!
They're not out there. They're...
I always did like chocolate.
Sir, don't forget the...
Thunder! Abandonment!
Looks like your messy plans have just been sunk, Sloppy Joe.
All right, Sloppy Joe, let's go. You and your crumbs are all...
I know. We're all washed up.
Whoa, beats what I had to say.
You've done it again, Timo. Thanks for taking Sloppy Joe to the cleaners.
Just doing what we do best, Governor Kevin.
Say, you know, all of this has made me hungry. Who's up for a milkshake?
No thanks, Governor Kevin.
Huh?
Brenda, I thought you always had room for dessert.
That's true, but I told my mom I'd clean my room. Besides, I think I've had enough ice cream treats today.
Supremo will be right back on Toon Disney.
Connecting to action.
Toon. It's the place to get connected to your favorite Disney tunes. Ask your parents, then go to ToonDisney.com and click at Toon. Play the games, write messages to your friends. Then tune in every weekday afternoon to at Toon, and you might just see your name or comments on TV. At Toon. Weekdays starting at 3, 2 Central on Toon Disney. Doug's seriously cool.
Nice socks, Bunny.
Seriously smooth.
Nice weather we're having.
And seriously funny.
Ow! 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 You're the leader, the captain of comedy, the pharaoh of funny, the sultan of smut. That's funny.
Bring on the funny with Disney's Doug. Saturday mornings at 6, 5 Central on Toon Disney.
Sunday.
Sunday on an all-new Power Rangers Dino Thunder.
We have just finished a new genetic creation we call Megalodon.
Send your creature to fetch me that woman. She's the one.
I hate shark monsters.
You're in big trouble. I'm not the one strapped to a chair.
I'm a famous celebrity.
You're safe now.
Hang in 10.
It's an all-new Power Rangers Dino Thunder, part of
Jetix.
Sunday at 7:30, 6:30 Central on Toon Disney.
And now, back to Timo Supremo, right here on Toon Disney.
Lonnie Longo should be here any minute.
He's so dreamy.
There he is now!
Lonnie!
Righteous.
I'll give you kids something to scream about. Watch out, little girl. I'm Lonnie Longo, king of the waves.
I think maybe you should watch out.
Before I eat you! Where's Timo Supremo?
Your sister sure takes a long time to get ready, Cap.
Yeah, Lonnie Longo's gonna be done by the time we get there.
I know.
Stripes or solid? I have to look my best if I'm gonna be a professional surfer someday.
It's Governor Kevin!
Big bummer, Timo. We've got baddies at the beach. Can you bop on by?
Sure thing.
Let's bop!
Rope me, Brenda!
What seems to be the problem, Governor Kevin?
Well, kids, we're getting reports that the beach is, haunted.
Haunted?
That's right. Your beach ball, Chief.
We've gotten reports from several hundred eyewitnesses during the state surfing competition of, sinister seagulls, carnivorous crabs, demonic dolphins, and a giant haunted sandcastle.
Wow, that could really wreck the surfing competition.
Exactly, Hector. And people with beachfront dream houses might be forced to sell.
Wait a minute. Haunted beaches? Frightened homeowners? This could only be the work of the Cloaked Skull.
Hey, that was the dude who haunted that haunted house on Horror Hill.
Impossible. The Cloaked Skull's safely locked up in the state facility for real estate types gone gonzo.
Are you sure about that, Chief?
Sure, I'm sure. Come on, I'll show you. Look, see? All locked up, safe and sound.
Zazow! If he's still here, who's haunting the beach?
I don't know, Rope Girl. Mind if we look at where the cloak and skull mask are kept, Chief?
Sure, but I don't know what good that's going to do. It's in here somewhere. Angler, Baron Blitz, Birthday Bandit, and right here between Chopper Daddy and Dehydro. Huh?
Gonzo.
But since the old cloak skull is still in his cell, somebody new must be wearing the costume.
Exactly. And we're going to find out who.
This place sure is eerie now that it's deserted.
Indeed, Skate Lad. But we have to find out who's posing as the cloaked skull.
You kids dare disturb my haunted beach?
Yeah! The cloaked skull!
That's right. And now you're all cursed with the curse of the beach.
Hello! Sinister seagulls!
Timo, scramble!
I'll give you a hand. Huh?
Cap, my board's all roto.
Whoa! My rope's been deroute! What's going on?
So, you thought you could overcome my curse of the beach, did you?
Oh, no! The curse is for real!
What are we gonna do?
Say goodbye, Timo Supremo.
Not a bad idea. Timo, retreat!
That's right. Run, you little twerps! Run! You're up against the real cloak skull now. Not just some guy wearing the cloak and the skull.
Why, hello, Timo. What seems to be the problem?
Believe it or not,
our super tools are cursed!
Yeah, with the curse of the beach!
Cursed? I'm not sure we can fix that.
Looks more like sand to me.
Oh, of course! The tiny grains of sand jammed our super tools.
That seems to be the size of it.
Then it should be easy to fix.
Yeah! You can use the old hydrosponic extrapolator!
Well, yes and no.
We actually used up all our level 7 cleaning solvent to tidy up after Sloppy Joe.
The stuff's backordered and won't arrive for another week.
I guess we'll just have to use our super wits to defeat Cloaked Skull this time.
Well, at least we know the beach isn't really cursed.
Indeed. And I wonder...
Uh-oh, Cap. You've got that I want to ask the old Cloaked Skull a few questions look.
That's right. Come on, Timo. I want to ask the old Cloaked Skull a few questions. Skull a few questions.
Well, you can try, but he hasn't said a peep in days.
He sure is taking a long time to make his next move.
He's escaped! Sound the alarms!
He's been gone longer than you think, Chief. Look, it's a hologram.
Well, I knew that!
Hey, he used that same sort of stuff on us at Horror Hill.
Indeed, Skate Lad. Now we know exactly who and what we're up against. Let's go!
Timo Supremo!
The Cloaked Skull must be operating from inside that giant sandcastle.
Yes! I mean, no! Besides, you'll never get me, you little twerp!
Let's go, Timo!
First, they defeated my sinister seagulls. Now, my demonic dolphins. I'm sure my carnivorous crabs will stop them.
Nice work, Timo. Now to pay a visit to our old nemesis.
No, stay away from the castle or really bad things will happen.
We're not afraid of you.
What is it?
Gee, now! The whale is blocking the entrance.
It looks too big to move, so we'll just have to run around it.
Run fast enough!
Hold on, Timo! Turn towards the whale! I've got a plan! But stop! Hang on! And now to decloak a certain skull.
But stop!
No! Stop!
This one's a wrap! Whoa!
That's the way the sandcastle crumbles, Cloaked Skull!
Curses!
Great work, Timo!
Thanks, Governor Kevin. It all fell into place once we knew who we were dealing with.
There'll be no escaping this time! I'm onto you and your hologram tricks, Mr. Dinner Theater.
He's not me.
But you're the Cloaked Skull.
Not anymore. I just broke out of jail to get some sun. And I would have gotten away with it, too, if I hadn't walked up to you just now.
Cowabunga? Begorra.
But if you're not the Cloaked Skull, who is?
Let's find out.
Huh? Who are you?
I used to be the janitor at the state storage facility for villainous cloaks, capes, costumes, and headgear.
Why were you haunting the beach?
It started when I was cleaning the villain outfits room. Suddenly, I wanted to try on the Cloaked Skull costume.
Hey!
Once I put it on, I felt the need to use robots and holograms to scare everyone so I could buy the beach and turn it into a really long parking lot.
Whoa, well, that's scary.
And I would have gotten away with it, too, if it weren't for those meddling kids.
I know exactly how you feel.
If you've heard it once, you've heard it a million times.
I count three.
Yeah? Well, you're going to be doing the rest of your counting in jail!
Let's take this outfit back to the lab and test its peculiar properties.
Excellent idea, sir.
Kudos, Timo. Our state's beaches are once again safe for swimming, surfing, and sunning. And you even stopped the skull without your super tools.
Teamwork is one super tool we never leave home without.
By the power vested in me as your gov, I now declare the state surfing competition a go-go.
Righteous.
Oh my, Happy New Year! All day long you've seen toons that know how to have a good time, but now it's time to really crank up the party with the Teemo 3, cause we're kicking off 8 hours of Teemo Supremo episodes on the New Year's Eve Teemo Supremo Marathon, only on Toon Disney.
Rangers, followed by Doug, right here on Toon Disney.
Check this out. Monday through Thursday, you can ride into with the Legend of Tarzan, Power Rangers Ninja Storm, those little Digimon dudes, and
Buzz Lightyear.
Yeah, that's 4 days, 4 shows, 1 place, which all adds up to...
I've heard of that. I know this one. Wait, don't tell me.
Hello? Ride into the world of Jetix. Or Crash. Catch all the action Monday through Thursday on Jetix. On Toon Disney. On planet Earth. Hey, now, bad guy, what you trying to do? Still, what do you think you're doing? Oh, see, the hero's drawing near.
Hanging with the heroes. Every night starting at 11:10 Central on Toon Disney.
You're safe now.
Hanging 10.
It's an all-new Power Rangers Dino Thunder, part of
Jetix.
Sunday at 7:30, 6:30 Central on Toon Disney.
What's Hakuna Matata?
Hakuna Matata!
Stuffing your face? Always in a race? Taking a rest? Or golfing with the best? Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata.
1,000
different ways to spend each day.
Now we're getting somewhere.
Hakuna Matata. Hey, ho!
Timon and Pumbaa. Sundays at 12, 11 Central on Toon Disney.
Yeah.
official Bruce Springsteen. The new album featuring 30 songs on two CDs, plus a special limited edition disc with 12 rare and previously unreleased tracks. The Essential Bruce Springsteen. It's the ultimate collection of his music. 42 essential songs on three CDs from every part of his career. Including a special limited edition CD with rare tracks and never-before-heard songs. The Essential Bruce Springsteen. 42 songs on three CDs for over 3 hours of music. Call the number on your screen or log on to order and receive a free Bruce Springsteen tour pennant as a bonus. Rush delivery available. Order now.
And now, back to Chip and Dale Rescue Rangers, right here on Toon Disney.
Almost done, Elmer. There you go. That rug scrap we found really dresses up the place, huh? Well, I've got homework to finish. Night, Elmer.
This coffee's not doing a thing for me.
Well, there's not much to keep awake for.
Golly, car patrol is usually exciting.
You're right there, Gidget. Should have stayed home and had ourselves a holiday.
There's no telling when a case might pop up, Monterey. We have to stay alert.
Ouch! You could be missing something.
Oh, we're almost home. What am I gonna miss?
Is that what I think it is?
At least it's action. Call it in. Man, that thing can turn on a dime.
Oh, the captain is gonna love us for this one.
Ooh-wee, strike me, Starkus. That was a ride.
Look at that. It's getting away.
It's no use. We have to fly.
I know somebody who can. He's got hold of a blooming flying carpet.
We'd better hurry. I don't think that doghouse will hold together for long. Are you okay?
Oh, wait. Now I'm hearing voices.
Down here. We're the rescue rangers.
Right. You won't be up here long.
That's exactly what I'm afraid of.
Be careful, everybody. The slightest wrong move could tip this thing over.
Hey, this is great!
Bet you can see the park from up here. Hey, what's a big idea?
You made the rope. You can tip us all the way over and make us fall.
I'm just jealous, because I don't know if you did.
Don't be ridiculous, you little furball. You just stay put.
It's only a dream. It's only a dream.
Oh, no! I'll never get those clips in time like this. If only I had a counterweight.
Can I help you, Gadget?
Perfect. Grab this.
All right. Now what?
Perfect.
Sweet, Lance, that. A bit out of focus between the ears, though. Uh-oh.
Okay, Monty!
Huh?
Lower us down easy!
Do you think it'd be all right if I woke up now?
This is it, Elmer. Rescue Rangers Headquarters. Thanks for the lift. We appreciate it.
From now on, I'm sleeping under Jimmy's bed. Thanks again.
Flying carpets. Could be bad news. Smacks of genies and magical lamps.
A carpet that flies may be strange, but that doesn't mean it's magical. But why go to all that trouble to kidnap a dog?
Maybe this is a case for the Rescue Rangers.
Well, if it isn't Muldoon and Kirby. Seen any unidentified flying dog houses this morning?
Cool it, Spinelli. We heard it all from the captain. Crikey, no cheese. They must be busy. But if I know Spinelli...
Oh, Monterey, must you?
Come back here!
Cheese snacks!
Oh, dump those files here. While you boys were playing demolition derby with mutts from Mars, half the city was burglarized. They even took the rugs the goods were sitting on.
Hear that? He said rugs.
So what?
Rugs, as in carpets.
Oh, like flying carpets.
Take this batch of reports and file them.
Get Monterey.
Right with you, mate.
What the? Oh, no.
Come on. We gotta get a look at those files.
The police file said that all the rugs came from Allie Bimble's carpet emporium. Well, Monterey, does that look like a big, bad, evil genie to you?
You don't have to be big to be supernatural.
What's he doing now?
How'd he do that?
Golly, there's gotta be an explanation.
Sorcery!
Let's follow him!
When facing the forces of the supernatural, you'd best be prepared with a good luck charm or two. This, for instance, is a lucky rabbit's foot given to me by the high holy hamster, Akitmandu.
Wasn't very lucky for the rabbit.
Well, my lucky Arabian horseshoe is better for defeating genies anyway.
A ricky small horse.
Monty, that's just a magnet.
Right, and carpets don't fly.
Look, there he is!
Please, not the Louis XIV Ottoman! It's worth over $1 million!
A thousand pardons, Sahib, but I need the weight to take out the curl in the carpet.
Careful, that's a Da Vinci!
Is this vase expensive?
Incredibly so.
And it's perfect.
Are you sure this is necessary?
Oh, yes, Sahib. You wouldn't want curly carpets. Now, to see about the carpets in the other rooms.
Oh, goodness!
Golly, this is weird. There are metal wires woven into this carpet. Almost like a kind of electronic circuit, huh?
A sure sign of lurking evil.
The carpet is taking off!
Run for it, mate!
Thank you.
Hocus pocus, abacazam, abagami.
Quit fooling around and help us, Dale. We can use the edge of the carpet to steer a bit.
I'm not fooling around. I'm trying to stop the magic.
Oh, goody. Ooh, this is even better than last night. Oh, drat, this darn disguise.
It's Professor Nimno.
Crikey, am I wizard?
No, just your basic mad scientist.
Look at this! Paintings! I like paintings! And ooh! Furs! And jewelry! And look at that! A sterling silver tea service! Drat! A customer! Stay!
It's not me. I am Vonda Clutchcoin. I am having a dinner party, and simply everyone is going to be there.
Sounds wonderful, Mem Sahib.
Well, of course it does, you stupid little man. Don't be absurd. I want every room of my house carpeted by tonight.
But, madam...
No. Of course, money is no object.
Your wish is my very expensive command. The Clutchcoin Mansion! More loot than I could possibly count! Of course, only my special rugs will do.
Hold on! Gadget!
bucko! Sorry!
I'll be able to retire! Mommy, Jewels, Cuisinarts!
Don't go away. Chip and Dale Rescue Rangers will be right back on Toon Disney.
Don't panic, but when school gets out on Friday, there are only 57 hours of weekend left.
I'm not listening.
I said don't panic. Just make every second count. I hear there's gonna be a polka band.
Huh?
The Weekenders, every night except Friday at 6:30, 5:30 Central on Toon Disney.
The forecast, cloudy and windy today with gusts up to 40 miles per hour. The temperature dropping from 50 degrees.
Good morning, sir. May I please be allowed to mail you free information about the incredibly comfortable Craftmatic adjustable bed?
Uh-oh.
Sir, the Craftmatic bed adjusts to hundreds of relaxing body-supporting positions at the touch of a button.
Uh-huh.
You'd be able to read and watch TV, plus get the best night's sleep of your life.
Not interested.
Why not?
Because I already own a Craftmatic adjustable bed.
If you don't own a Craftmatic, call to get this special $200 off rebate certificate. Good for a whopping $200 off any size Craftmatic Model 1 bed. Plus, this free adjustable bed catalog by mail. Don't delay. Call to receive this free catalog and $200 off rebate certificate now.
Call toll-free 1-800-803-8855. That's 1-800-803-8855.
Is your child protected for the future? For years, Gerber has been telling you about the Grow Up Plan. It's a $5,000 cash value life insurance policy that costs less than a dollar per week. At age 21, the protection doubles to $10,000 with no increase in premiums. Call now for your free information package. The Gerber Life Grow Up Plan, a solid investment in your child's future. Call now.
Call this toll-free number for free information about Gerber's Grow Up Plan. Call now.
And now, Toon Disney brings you In the House with Mickey Mouse.
Ahoy there, Mike. No pirates here, just the parrots of the Caribbean.
Yo-ho, yo-ho, a parrot's life for me. As Blabbermouth as winds up, a parrot's life for me.
Boy, that song can't be beat.
puns.
Catch 'em in the act on Disney's House of Mouse. Weekday afternoons on Toon Disney.
And now, back to Chip and Dale Rescue Rangers, right here on Toon Disney.
Magic enough for me. Good to see you too, Zipper.
Whoa! It's about time. Let's get the others.
You know, Chip, if I could find some wire and batteries, I could build an electromagnet to stop these carpets.
You're making too big a job of it, Gidget. We'll just nail these rugs down. That'll stop them. Whether it's magic or science...
But if we did it my way...
We'll do both. Gadget, you build your machine while we nail down the carpets.
No, idiots! The caviar with the white wine, the pate with the red... Oh, when will these peasants learn anything? The plum sauce goes with the duck, not the lamb!
Look at those jewels! Get a load of those diamonds! Maybe I should rethink my targets. I want to get a closer look. I can't wait! The carpets can get the stuff in the house and shake the jewelry right off their backs! Ouch! Cut those rodents before they ruin my rugs!
Almost done!
Great! Then we're all set! All we have to do is
a bar being filthy rich, but what can one do?
I think we lost it. That was close.
I doubt the thing will try again.
Mess with me and my rugs, huh? Take them up a couple of thousand feet and let them drop.
If I can just loop the input closer to the secondary coupler. Hey, everybody! I'm finished! Let's see if my electromagnet can outdo your lucky horseshoe.
Wait a minute. Remember what happened there?
Oh, I can't wait. Come to Daddy, my little carpet.
Listen.
Look. It's Nimnol. He's calling the carpets.
No problem. They're nailed down tight as a drum.
What's going on? Why aren't they coming? Maybe they need more power. Carpets are homing in on my transmitter! Egad! I gotta turn it off! Ah! I gotta get out of here!
Use your magnet, Gadget!
It's no use! There are too many carpets!
Leave that to me, lad. Your ticket, Bug.
I don't suppose we can skip this one.
I'll turn off the main power.
We're gonna hit. Oh no!
And living with a pest problem like that.
No matter. I thought the party was rather dull.
Oh, taxi! Taxi!
Next week in Monte Carlo, darling.
It's all the loot from the robberies. Nothing to it, really. Just a matter of applying a few scientific principles here.
And some of your special magic.
Don't go away. Chip and Dale Rescue Rangers will be right back on Toon Disney.
Have you ever wanted to develop your artistic abilities? If so, you may already have the interest and desire needed to become a serious art student. Find out, simply call toll-free, and Art Instruction Schools will send you this enjoyable art test. Since 1914, we've helped thousands of aspiring artists become more skilled, more confident, and more creative in their art. Call today for your free art test. We'll help you become a better artist. Call 1-800-641-4433.
fun times and fun Toon stars to know.
Sounds fun!
And today, it's Alvin and the Chipmunks meet Frankenstein, followed by Kiki's Delivery Service.
Drop by the most funnest place I know to catch Toon Disney's double feature movie show. Today at 11:10 Central on Toon Disney.
I'll be there.
Sunday on an all-new Power Rangers Dino Thunder.
We have just finished a new genetic creation we call Megalodon.
Send your creature to fetch me that woman. She's the one.
I hate shark monsters.
You're in big trouble. I'm not the one strapped to a chair.
I'm a famous celebrity.
You're safe now.
Hang in 10.
It's an all-new Power Rangers Dino Thunder, part of
Chicks.
Sunday at 7:30, 6:30 Central on Toon Disney.
And now, back to Chip and Dale Rescue Rangers, right here on Toon Disney. Coming up next, it's back-to-back episodes of Doug, right here on Toon Disney. Princess Erin, Princess Jasmine. These princesses know what princess power is all about.
A little strength and a lot of determination. You need speed, and you gotta be smart. You must be brave, and always ready to fight for what's right.
Two princesses... 1 hour of power.
Gotcha.
The Disney Princess Power Hour. Tonight, starting at 5, 4 Central on Toon Disney.
I reckon we have another 10 minutes before dinner time. How do you think we should spend it?
We could do some homework.
Has a little bit of a gas problem, and that's always funny.
Hey, what's with the jacuzzi bubbles?
There's Aladdin and Timo Supremo.
The party's over, BB.
You go down, clown.
I like more than space.
He's open. He shoots stuff.
The Weekenders.
Teacher's Pet. Recess. House of Mouse.
Yeah. He laughed so hard once, milk came out of his nose.
Check this out, Jetix Cards Live, the ultimate online trading card game where battles are held live every weekend. Tune in to Jetix, Saturday and Sunday nights starting at 7, 6 Central on Toon Disney to see which battle card will be revealed. Then go to ToonDisney.com with your parents okay to select the card that you want to play.
Yeah!
So be sure to keep watching Jetix, because you might see your name and high score on TV. Watch Jetix weekends at 7, 6 Central on Toon Disney and play Jetix Cards live.
Opened at Funky Town. It's called Natural Disaster Blaster.
They say
first. You go through a 5.9 earthquake, and then you shoot through a magnitude 6 volcano, and they say the Twister is a 7!
A 7?
What's that?
You don't know what a 7 is?
No, that music.
Sorry, just practicing while I wait. What?
Hey, BB, you guys are going the wrong way.
I'm not going on this. It's too scary. I mean, can you imagine what a Velocity 7 Twister could do to my perfect hair?
You guys could go with us. I mean, it might be less scary that way.
Well...
I am so excited!
Yeah, me too.
Your feet are too big, your head's in my way. What's wrong with you?
You owe me big time, man.
That's me.
Warm temperatures, melting snowpacks in the Poulet Mountains, the Rollin' on a River continues to rise today.
Authorities predict that the Tri-County area could see record flooding.
I hope you all realize the seriousness of this. I've seen floods before, and believe you me, it's not pretty. It means water everywhere.
Water everywhere.
Tread water now, tread water! Cut the funny business, mister!
Hey, Skeet, have you been avoiding me because I stuck you with BB?
Of course not! I love doing stuff with you, man!
Cool. Want to go to the arcade after school?
No.
Tread water now!
Oh,
no splashing!
Okay.
All right, Mr. Inner Tube Floater, that's a violation of your parole and you know it! You can float on back to detention. Let's go, let's go!
Whoa. The rest of the week, I tried to make it up to Skeeter for sticking him with BB on the ride. We could use it to find the lucky duck monster.
Wish you could, man, but I gotta get some shoes. Sorry.
You.
Huh?
Gotta go, get some shoes.
Come on, Skeeter, monster. Snorkel?
Shoes?
Something was weird here.
Looks good, Funny. I like someone who's prepared.
Either Skeeter was still mad at me, or he'd really gone overboard on the shoe thing.
Hello, my little high top. I shall name you Sneaky. Sneaky, meet Boot, Flip Flop, and Penny. Ooh, watch out for her. She's a loafer. A penny loafer. Get it?
Either way, it didn't seem like Skeet. That afternoon, I went to help get ready for the flood. And if he's still mad I stuck him with BB, why doesn't he just come out and yell at me or something?
Maybe he's not mad. Maybe he's busy or something. Things like this are like a hurricane. You just gotta wait for him to blow over.
It made sense. If Skeeter and I really were friends, he'd be back in his own time. Trust is what friendship's about. Or I could just force it. Come on, let's see this movie. Don't be a big loser.
Oh, Doug, I told you, Doug, I'm busy. Besides, tidal wave madness? I mean, don't you think it's kind of plebeian?
Plebeian? Tidal wave madness, plebeian? Are you kidding? You don't know what you're talking about, man. Come on. Plebeian.
Let's see. Plebeian, plebeian, plebeian.
Plebeian. Plebeian. Ah, plebeian. Unrefined or vulgar. See tidal wave madness. When he's right, he's right.
Oh, yeah. It was really cool. It had this really maddening tidal wave, and then this crazed porpoise comes up, and he says,
Skeeter!
Hey, man, I was just telling Skunky about...
About tidal wave madness. You saw it with somebody else?
Well, see that. What up?
Shoes.
What?
Shoes. Now. Need. Bye.
I couldn't believe it. Skeeter lied to me.
Assembly's been over for like 3 days.
Quiet! I think I just got an idea!
What is it, Roger?
That flood's gonna be the biggest thing to hit this town ever, right?
Right. So?
So, you're looking at the guy who's gonna own that flood!
That afternoon, I took one last walk around the places Skeeter and I used to hang out. Like the brutal face of Mount St. Buster.
Go for the nose, buddy!
This nostril is brutal!
And that stand where one time we ate 100 hot dogs, each. Ooh. And the knitting shop where we used to buy brightly colored yarns.
Yes! Yeah. Green!
Oh, yeah! High twist chenille!
And then I remembered, we never did any of that stuff. What a rip! Some friendship! And that's when it happened.
come on, hurry up! We need to get moving if you want to get some of those brightly colored yarns.
This was it. I was gonna see who Skeeter's new friend was.
Coming, Skeety Pie!
Hey, knock it off!
Sorry! Baby!
Doug!
Skeeter!
Doug!
Beebe!
Skeeter!
Doug?
Skeeter?
Doug. Check.
I gotta go!
Sir, for the last time, we can't do it.
Don't give me that. Tropical Storm Pam, Hurricane Cindy, you guys name weather stuff all the time.
Those are weather systems, sir. Floods don't get names.
Sure. Okay. Maybe a few dead presidents could get you to change your mind.
Sir, I hope you're not attempting to bribe an employee of the National Weather Service.
Who said anything about a bribe? I'm talking about them!
Mr. Lincoln. Oh!
Flood Roger continues to threaten to wreak havoc on the Tri-County area.
Nice work. Here's a little something for the old actor's home.
Hey, if you ever need a moose, I do a great moose. Got a costume. Antlers. Whole deal.
Get out of my house.
What? You knew about Skeeter and Beebe?
Who could miss it? It was so obvious.
Obvious?
Maybe you just gotta be a girl.
Yeah, but it's... I mean, Skeeter never had a thing for girls before.
Yeah, right. How about Loretta LaQuigley, Muffy Silverstone, and that girl who dressed like him?
Okay. But Beebe? Of all people.
Doug, the way you feel about a person isn't something you can help. It's nature. You can't stop it any more than you can a flood.
Yeah. I see what you mean.
Now let's get busy. We've got a flood to stop.
Keep working at it, losers! You can't stop floods! What? I said you can't stop Flood Roger!
What? Mud?
What? I said you go. Just wait.
It's a guy thing.
Beebe who?
Come on, Skeet. I saw you two smooching in public this afternoon. Remember?
Oh, right.
I was hoping you forgot. BB told me to tell everybody I was getting shoes. She's kind of sensitive about people finding out.
Sensitive? BB? But last week she was yelling at you.
I don't really get it either, man. There we were, just riding the ride.
Skeeter, what are you doing? You're driving us right into that twister. Turn!
BB, I'm not driving. The car is on tracks.
You're so cool.
It was weird, but somehow it felt right. You know what I mean? That night, I took her home.
Yes?
Nothing. Just clearing my throat.
Oh.
I had a thing in it. Probably just spit.
Okay, well, see you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow.
Oh, Skeeter.
Yes, BB?
You can't tell anybody!
Somehow, when I walked home that night, everything was different. Huh?
Hey, watch where you're going.
Oh, sorry, officer. I guess I was thinking about something else.
I think I know.
Sometimes love is a twister. It comes at you like a gale.
BB Bluff is an earthquake. She's 8.6 on my love scale. I'm swinging in the wind, floating like a feather. I'm twisting like a leaf, tossed around in breezy weather. I'm swinging, twisting in the wind. Ah!
About it. My best friend had turned into a drooling love zombie, and it only got worse.
I think I like her voice best. It's like a beautiful clarinet noodling the music of the spheres.
What do you mean there's no gravy? I'm calling my lawyer.
What do you like best about her, man?
Hey, man, move over, Hong Kong. Hong Kong.
I think I'm gonna blow.
What are you doing, Poo-Poo?
I'm painting a picture. What are you doing, Skeeter?
Oh, I'm just...
Tell Poo-Poo you made a boo-boo, so bye-bye!
That afternoon, I made the mistake of going to the store with him.
Oh, would you look at these little footies? Oh, they look so cute on BB's little feet.
Nobody could take this kind of torture for long, and I was starting to crack. Your aunt give you an early birthday present?
No, BB bought me this. Like it?
Hey, want to come over and hang out tonight?
Can't. Having a weenie roast in the backyard, man.
Cool. What can I bring?
Well, it's really just for me and my family and BB.
Okay, settle down, everybody. Take your seats. Open your books to page 39.
I didn't realize till then that I wasn't Skeeter's best friend anymore. I felt horrible, but I also knew that feeling sorry for myself wasn't gonna buy me beans. The only way to bring Skeeter back to normal was to give him a little taste of his own medicine. Shock treatment, that is.
The AV Chess Club has now come to order. We have a special guest speaker today, Doug Funny.
Okay, who needs a best friend? Elmo, you're up. Let's go. Oh, hey, Skeet. Elmo and I are going down to the lake tomorrow to look for the monster. Right, Elmo?
Cool, man. Beep, beep.
Don't have time, guys. BB and I are going to Funky Town tomorrow. It's our anniversary, you know. 2 weeks.
Really? How romantic.
I'm trying to finish this song I'm writing her. Love you are my piece of cheese, my potato chip, my heart's trapeze. You warm me up like antifreeze.
Now take an extended trip overseas. Yes! Overseas! Get it?
I don't think that's funny, man.
Well, after 2 weeks with BB, I'd sure need a vacation.
Man, I should have known you'd be jealous. Just cause Patty won't give you the time of day.
What? What are you talking about, Mr. Goo Goo Gaga? Footies! Yeah, go ahead. Walk away. I'm not talking to you anymore, Skeeter Valentine. Do you hear me? And you know what? Your shirt looks like someone named Poo Poo picked it out. And you're not my friend anymore!
Don't go away. Disney's Doug will be right back on Toon Disney.
As darkness approaches, a powerful team assembles to save the day.
Spirit Evolution time!
Brave warriors battle against sinister villains in the ultimate showdown.
Boy, he's gonna have one ugly headache.
Evil meets its match on tonight on Toon Disney.
Let's jam!
Yeah! If you love Cocoa Rice Krispies,
new Kellogg's Cocoa Rice Krispies cereal and milk bars, dude.
They rock.
Observe. Nerds rope from Wonka. As much fun to play with as it is to eat. And vice versa. Nerds rope, nerds and nerds gumballs. Now that's a lot of nerds.
This is my overstuffed life. When your life is overstuffed with fun and overstuffed with drama, it's great to have a scrapbook that really matches your personality. You can grab a purse, pick a page, and add your picks. Snazz it up with super cool stuff. And on the next big thing in your life, you can pick another purse and stuff that one too. You can never have too much stuff to overstuff because this purse is an expandable scrapbook. Each pack comes with lots of special stuff, like cool fabric and fun mini props. You can even take it to the next level and spice up your pages with hot snazzies. You can collect and share them. No two are ever the same.
My Overstuffed Life Scraptivity Kit sells for $19.99 and comes complete with everything you need to get started, including a theme pack, a snazzy pack, and a totally cool My Overstuffed Life Charm Pen. You can choose from either the Score Scrapbook or Screamin' Jeans, or buy both and save the additional shipping and handling. You can call the number on your screen. You must be 18 years or older to call.
And now, back to Disney's Doug, right here on Toon Disney.
We interrupt this broadcast for a special report.
For an update on the flood, we take you to the City Hall, where we understand the mayor is just making an announcement.
I've called you here to tell you that we're still waiting for an update from the Engineer Corps concerning
further releases of water into the Rolanana, which could cause a rise in Flood Rodney.
Roger! It's Flood Roger! Note to self, impeach mayor. Oh yeah, eat more cheese.
I cannot believe it. Skeeter and BB. Skeeter and BB. It even sounds dumb when you say it. Is he just gonna hang around with her forever? I'll never see him again. Somebody has to save him, Porkchop. I decided that no matter what I had to do, Skeeter and BB's first anniversary was going to be their last.
Get them while they're dry.
Roger, you really think the dam is going to break?
Boys, listen to me. From now on, whenever anybody says Roger, they're going to think of the biggest thing to ever hit this town. Flood Roger is going to turn Bluffington into one big pile of mud! Did you get that on tape?
Was I supposed to?
I'll start over. And more lightning this time!
Thank you.
And I'll give them a fortune they'll never forget. Beebe.
See your future. Oh, Scoochie Woochie, let's try it.
That swirly shoe looks familiar.
Oops, nothing smaller than 100. Some other time, I guess.
Yo, look it, honey, our future. Swami says, if you want to lose 80 pounds of unsightly fat, dump the girlfriend?
Little help?
Get ready to be blasted to disaster!
Great. Anniversary ride. How perfect.
Why, hello, best friend. What are you doing here? Oh, I see.
That's the ride that started it all. Skeeter and I would still be best friends if he hadn't pushed me aside to be with Beebe.
Whoa there, best friend. That is not what happened.
What are you saying? What kind of friend are you?
The kind with a photographic memory. I was there. You were the one who said... Hey!
I'll ride with Patty.
Want to come see my band, best friend? We've been practicing all week.
Elmo was right. I mean, after all, Skeeter only wanted to hang around with Beebe the same way I wanted to hang around with Patty. And you know what? Elmo played a mean tuba. I guess I was just jealous that Skeeter would rather hang out with Beebe instead of me. I knew what I had to do. I'm sorry about the way I acted, man. I'm really psyched you and Beebe are seeing each other.
We broke up.
What?
She said I made some kind of honking noise. I don't know what she's talking about.
It's okay, Skeet. Life's like a flood. You just gotta pack some sandbags and... No, I mean, life's like a geothermic event. You're hot steam and she's... No, you're...
Thanks, man. That helped. I'm sorry if last week I just...
Forget it, man. And in the end, I guess I wasn't the only one who found out you can't control nature.
Though annoying for anyone living near the river, Flood Roger turned out to be little more than a puny trickle. For K-Bluff News, this is Dan Danley reporting.
It can't be true! Come on!
Disney's Doug will be right back on Toon Disney.
Yo, it's Turtle Mutating Time!
You know the story. Four baby turtles fall into toxic ooze and mutate into Donatello, Raphael, Michelangelo, Leonardo, with mutatious weapons.
Green and green.
But evil can mutate, too.
Shredder! Now you have the power to mutate the turtles and fight evil.
Shredder, you lose in the ooze.
It's time to come out of your shell. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles mutation figures with weapons, each sold separately. New from Playmates Toys. Some people got it. And some people don't. Got what, you ask? Got game.
I'm totally game. I'm like the most game there ever was.
Take a tip from our team.
Snack. Lizzie, how you feeling?
I went in.
You gotta be in it to win it.
I'm thinking there's no way you can stop me.
Girls got game.
These girls got game.
I think that's pretty cool.
Watch them play. Saturdays only on ABC Kids.
Learning together.
Fillmore here. You know, I used to think that learning solo was the only way to go.
No partners, Vallejo.
Then I met Ingrid, and she really turned the page on the way I was thinking.
Thanks.
We teamed up and started reading together, discovering new techniques for creative problem solving to help with our challenges in the safety patrol.
Dig deeper.
So now, when we got a tough case, we hit the books together to make sure we got it all covered, from cover to cover.
When you read together, you're learning together. A message about getting involved from Toon Disney.
And now, back to Disney's Doug, right here on Toon Disney.
Thank you.
up next, it's Doug, followed by Pepper Ann, right here on Toon Disney.
Turk here, bringing you a day in the life of a living legend. Whether he's wrestling panthers, taming elephants, or surfing crocodiles, he still manages all the rumble going on in the jungle.
Here in the jungle, we can be quite civilized.
I got fruit.
Well, that concludes the Turk Report. Remember, there's nothing me and my boy Tarzan can't handle. After all, he is a living legend.
The Legend of Tarzan.
Let's go again!
Weekday mornings on Toon Disney.
Get its attention in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Ooh, that's gotta hurt. Ride into Jetix every night at 7, 6 Central on Toon Disney.
There's a place I know where the happening to moviegoers go.
And today, it's Alvin and the Chipmunks Meet Frankenstein, followed by Kiki's Delivery Service.
Catch Toon Disney's double feature movie show today at 11, 10 Central on Toon Disney.
Postmodern angst.
No, oh, please, please. Your accolades are too kind, however appropriate. But Judy, it may take more than an egg to get into Vole University of the Arts. It's so competitive. Sincerity, please. When I perform this audition piece next weekend, they will be begging to admit me to Vole University. Or as it may someday come to be known, Judy University.
But Judith, it is a harsh reality that Vole only admits 1/10 of 1/10 of 1/10 of its applicants.
Last year, they only admitted half of one person. That's why I've also got applications in at Camus Conservatory, Fellini Fine Arts, and three other equally pretentious institutions of higher learning.
As do I, plus Jean-Luc Henri Junior College, just to be safe.
Where else have you applied, Judy?
Oh, please, mes amis, don't be absurd. I have only applied to Vole.
Really?
Only at Vole can I truly spread my wings and be free.
Journal. Sometimes you want something so badly, it's all you can think about, and nothing's harder than waiting for an answer. I'd entered the Future Comic Illustrator Contest. First prize was a trip to AC Comics and lunch with Stanley Steele himself, creator of Man of Steel Man. Mr. Sully, are you sure you haven't heard yet who won the contest?
Doug, like I told you yesterday, and the day before that, I haven't heard. Have you checked your mailbox?
Twice a day. It's really important. I mean, lunch with Stanley Steele could be the beginning of my brilliant comic book career.
I don't know what to do. What's Man of Steel Man's next move? I'm stumped. I'm a hack. My career is over.
Why don't you have Man of Steel Man vanquish an evildoer?
That's it. Oh, that's genius. You saved my career. I'm so glad you won that contest.
You're the greatest, Doug.
Oh, if only that letter would come. Unless they think I'm not good enough.
Let's see. Complete performance tapes, video letter of recommendation from superstar Gwyn Gauntlet, angst-ridden poetry.
Judy, you're only going for the weekend. You've got enough clothes here for a whole year.
Exactamo, little brother. Since Mom and Dad are flying off to visit Grandma Opal and you're staying at Skeeter's, I have the whole car to myself. And since it's a foregone conclusion that Vol will accept me, why not take my fall wardrobe up to my new school, Toot Sweet, n'est-ce pas?
Whatever.
Oh, little brother, what a tragedy that you're going to have to miss my command performance this weekend.
Oh, but he won't, dear. There's been a slight change of plans. Doug is going with you.
What?
Mrs. Valentine just called. Skeeter's little brother Dale has the chicken pox. Doug can't stay there this weekend.
But, Mom, this is my weekend. It's my total immersion in the Vol experience.
Well, your brother can be immersed too, dear.
But I'm staying at a girl's dormitory.
I already called the house mother, my old friend Mrs. Wagstaff, and she has a nice little room for Doug. She'll be right there if you need anything.
What a perfectly ghastly plan. Mother, Vol is a school for artistes, not little brothers of artistes.
But I can't go. I'm waiting to hear about the talent contest. What if my winning letter comes Saturday and I'm not here to...
Now! You're all going to have a wonderful time. You'll see.
All?
Well, Porkchop's going too, dear. We can't leave him here alone.
The pain, the humiliation, the indignity!
Oh, well, I suppose I can always use personal assistance for the weekend.
Dougie, why don't you and your canine start by taking my egg down to the car?
I'm feeling totally immersed already.
I just need to grab my latest poems off the kitchen table, and then it's goodbye, Bluffington. Hello, Destiny! You see, Dougie, people like me are fortunate enough to know from the beginning that they've been given a remarkable gift, while others, such as yourself, must somehow make do. Although I'm certain that one day you'll find a worthwhile job. Selling timeshares, perhaps, something of that ilk. Of course, Judy? You could never aspire to Vol, a place that requires intelligence, focus, concentration.
Judy!
A place for people who know where they're going and know how to
get...
What?
You missed the exit.
Hurry up, Doug. I've only got 10 minutes before my audition.
This way, Doug. And make sure the sunny side is up.
Miss Funny, the faculty audition committee will be with you shortly.
You may go. And don't forget to take all my stuff up to the dorm room.
Thanks. Come on, Porkchop. Oh, Judy, good luck.
Luck? Dougie, you don't say good luck to an artist. Besides, true talent will always shine through.
Hey, cool. Are you like some kind of child prodigy applying to Vol?
Oh, no. My sister's here for an audition this weekend. I'm staying with her at the dorm.
Well, you've got a really cool comic style. Kind of reminds me a little of Stanley Steele's early stuff.
Wow, you really think so? He's my idol.
Totally. Name's Menlo. Menlo Parks.
Doug Funny. So you like comics, too?
They're half the reason I became an art major. Cool. Oop, got a class. I'll catch up to you later.
Bye. Wow, did you hear that, Porkchop? He thought my style was... Porkchop?
And along with my complete performance videos, here are my reviews and some of my latest poetry, which I'm sure will...
Thank you, Miss Funny. You may begin.
Immediately. I am born.
Thank you, Miss Funny.
But I haven't even cracked my egg yet.
We'll be in touch. Next.
Sorry, I'm
I'm feeling a little scrambled right now.
I take it things didn't go well?
It's obvious those Philistines have no understanding of true artistic vision or the slightest notion of what real talent... No, Doc! I barely got three words out. Three words.
Well, maybe they really liked those three words. Maybe that's all they needed to hear.
Or maybe they saw right through me. Oh, Doc... What if I'm not as good as I think I am? What if I'm just a big fish in a puny little moody school pond? What if I'm nothing but a pretentious, phony, arrogant, no talent?
Feel free to stop me at any time.
Judy, don't be silly. You're not a no talent. You're a talent.
Thanks for the support, Doug. How will I ever face my friends at Moody when I tell them I've been rejected?
Don't go away. Disney's Doug will be right back on Toon Disney.
Let's do it. There's a place I know where the happening to moviegoers go.
Sounds groovy.
Yeah, fun places to go, fun times, and fun Toon stars to know.
And catch Toon Disney's double feature movie show Fridays at 5/4 Central on Toon Disney.
I'll be there.
At work, he's the coach.
Guys, meet the family.
At home, he's the referee.
Quiet.
You soaked his underwear in meat. Funny, but wrong.
Cheaper by the Dozen on DVD today. Ready, PG.
Gazillion.
Gazillion.
Can't find a better bubble. Gazillion.
Gazillion.
More and more bubbles.
No,
gazillion. You'll run out of breath before you run out of bubbles. Each sold separately.
This is my overstuffed life. When your life is overstuffed with fun and overstuffed with drama, it's great to have a scrapbook that really matches your personality. You can grab a purse, pick a page, and add your picks. Snazz it up with super cool stuff. And on the next big thing in your life, you can pick another purse and stuff that one too. You can never have too much stuff to overstuff because this purse is an expandable scrapbook. Each pack comes with lots of special stuff, like cool fabric and fun mini props. You can even take it to the next level and spice up your pages with hot snazzies. You can collect and share them. No two are ever the same.
My Overstuffed Life Scraptivity Kit sells for $19.99 and comes complete with everything you need to get started, including a theme pack, a snazzy pack, and a totally cool My Overstuffed Life Charm Pen. You can choose from either the Score Scrapbook or Screamin' Jeans, or buy both and save the additional shipping and handling. You can call the number on your screen. You must be 18 years or older to call.
And now, back to Disney's Doug, right here on Toon Disney.
Hey, come on, Judy. Vol isn't the only school in the world. What about some of the others you applied to?
I didn't apply to any others. Vol means everything to me.
Ms. Funny, the dean would like to see you in his office right away. Oh, and congratulations. You've been accepted to Vol.
Yes! What a fool I was to doubt myself! Dougie, you were right! These bold professors can judge real talent in just three words!
Congratulations, Miss Funny. You're real Vol material.
Please, call me Judy.
Well, Judy, despite your audition, we knew you belonged at Vol when we saw your portfolio. Very impressive artwork.
Artwork?
Yes, highly original. A bold statement. It has that primitive, rough-hewn look that's reminiscent of Stanley Steele, one of our illustrious alumni, yet it has its own unique character.
Let me get this straight. You want me at Vol because of that artwork? Dean, I've got to tell you, that's not mine.
I know you wanted to study acting, but you can major in art and minor in acting.
I can? You mean... in the drama department.
Of course, but anyone can see that art is your major talent. Now, you were saying?
I
finally won a Herbert Award, and all because I was admitted to Fellini Fine Arts.
I would never have won my Herbert if I hadn't been accepted to Jean-Luc Henri Junior College.
Getting into Camus Conservatory was my big break.
Say, I wonder what ever happened to that Judy funny girl.
I hear she became an obscure street performer choreographing a company of dancing cats.
You were saying? That's not your...
I was saying, that's not my best work.
And modest, too. You have quite a gift, Judy. You know, I would love for you to demonstrate your drawing technique to my senior design class.
Oh, of course. Perhaps sometime in the fall, after I've enrolled.
No, I meant my current weekend seminar. I was thinking more like half an hour.
Pork chop? Pork chop!
No, Dougie, there you are.
Judy, I can't find Pork Chop anywhere.
You can look for him later. I need you to come with me now.
Hey, what's going on?
Don't ask questions. Please, Doug, just wait here. I really need your help.
Sure, Judy. Always glad to help.
And though she hasn't started Vol yet, Ms. Funny has exhibited a remarkable originality of style, which is why I've asked her to share with us her very special artistic insights.
Thanks, Dean de Kooning. Art is from the heart. The wellsprings of creative endeavor burst forth onto the stage, the canvas full-blown and...
Excuse me? Huh? Can you give us a demonstration of your technique?
Excellent question. Now, as I was saying, I certainly... Be right back. Huh?
How is my sitting in the closet helping you?
Here, draw something. Anything, quick.
Okay.
Miss Funny, why did you...
I can only create in the singularity of my aloneness.
In a busy hallway?
It's the light, of course. Fluorescent light. It bathes my work in a glow of fluorescence.
Oh.
As I was saying, the singularity of my aloneness...
Pork chop? Pork chop! Huh? Great. He gets to be master chef, and I'm sitting in a closet.
Hey, Doug. I was gonna come get you. These are some other Stanley Steel fans.
Hey, nice to meet you.
Listen, we're working on a really cool sci-fi mural. Wanna help?
Wow, me? You mean it? Yeah, sure.
Come on.
And thus, deconstructing the transcendent moment by...
Excuse me, can you give us another demonstration?
Well, I guess not everyone can grasp abstract concepts. Dougie, draw something quick! Dougie?
Miss Funny?
Well, you see, this is an example of what an amateur artist might create.
Man, this is a blast.
Yeah, I guess we're boldly going where no Vol art student has gone before. Hey, nice slime creature.
At that moment, as I added the acid drool to my slime creature, I knew more than ever that this is what I wanted to do with my life. I just had to find out if I'd won that talent contest.
Yeah, man, I checked your mail just like you asked. Nothing much. Oh, there was something from Man of Steel Man Comics.
Skeet, that's it! Hurry, open it! Skeet?
Sorry, man, you didn't make it. Hey, but they did. Thank you for your submission.
At that moment, I could see my whole future career flash before my eyes. 59,995, $59,999, $60,000.
You call that a check mark, Funny? It's backwards. You can't even draw a check mark.
Sorry, I'm not very talented, sir. Please give me another chance.
I'm sorry. Your career in comic books is over.
What a loser!
Doug? Doug? Hey, man, are you okay?
Yeah, fine. Thanks. Later.
Don't go away. Disney's Doug will be right back on Toon Disney. Introducing Ogurt. It's Go-Gurt with new Shrek flavors. Ogre Berry and Donkey Berry Punch. And remember, you don't need a spoon.
This is one way to eat yogurt. And this is Go-Gurt. You can take it anywhere, because you eat it with your hands, not a spoon. Go-Gurt's the yogurt you squeeze and slurp, grab and glurp.
Where's the spoon?
You'll play Go-Gurt, the grab-and-go yogurt.
We are low-budget films from New Jersey. We're on the Winterfresh Network.
Everyone knows that delicious Eggo home-style waffles are crispy on the outside and fluffy on the inside. But what if someone dared you to bring your great-aunt Myrtle to a school dance for one? Would you do that?
Yeah!
Eggo home-style waffles are part of this complete breakfast. They're better than good. They're derelicious.
Bego my Eggo.
There's cinnamon sugar swirls on every bite. A winning part of this complete breakfast.
I see.
You're out. Here's a shower. The cinnamon toast crunch. The taste you can see.
At the center of every Tootsie Pop, there's a chocolatey, chewy Tootsie Roll.
How many licks to the center of a Tootsie Pop?
Allow me.
One, two, three.
The world may never know.
We bad.
We bad.
And now, back to Disney's Doug, right here on Toon Disney.
Listen, Dougie, I'll only be gone for an hour. Some of my new admirers want to show me around the campus and... Oh, let me guess. Something's wrong?
I didn't win the talent contest, Judy. Your dream came true. You got into Vol, but my dream's never gonna come true.
It was just a silly comic book contest. What do those lowbrows know anyway?
Forget it, Judy. I don't have any talent.
Well, not talent like mine, perhaps. But you do have talent, Doug.
Yeah, right.
Listen, Doug. It's not important what other people say about your talent. Even when it seems that nobody else believes in you, you have to believe in yourself.
You didn't believe in yourself when you thought you didn't get into Vol.
That's different. No, you're right. I let those judges rob me of my self-confidence. I almost let them steal my belief in my own talent. And no one should trifle with another person's talent. It's... Oh, come on.
But Judy...
Dougie, just keep quiet and come with me.
Okay, but I'm not sitting in any more closets.
But enough with the yolks. You've been really great, folks.
Boy, am I fried.
Judy, what are we doing here?
Judy, is everything... Who is this?
Dean, I have something I need to say. Doug, the only reason I got accepted to this school is because of your art.
Huh?
Excuse me, Ms. Funny?
It was all a mistake. When I grabbed all my poems and stuff, I accidentally grabbed his pictures.
But who's...
He's my brother, and he's the artist. Show him, Dougie. Draw something, anything, quick!
I see. But Ms. Funny, I'm curious. Why did you come forward now?
Believe me, I didn't want to. But, well... Doug was feeling bad about himself as an artist, and I wasn't feeling too good about myself for getting into Vol under false pretenses.
Ms. Funny, this shows great integrity on your part.
Does that mean you'll still let me in?
Not a chance. Integrity without talent is still integrity without talent.
But you didn't give her a chance. She was really counting on that audition, and you only let her get out 3 words. I've seen Judy perform, and she's really, really, interesting. I mean, how good would my drawings be if you just let me draw 3 lines?
Perhaps you're right. Maybe we were unfair to Judy. It's just that we'd seen so many eggs. Miss Funny, I'd like you to audition again. And this time, I guarantee you can perform the whole piece.
Really? All right! Dougie, get my props. I am reborn as a butterfly.
I am toast!
Your brother was right. The piece was good, Ms. Funny, and very pretentious. You are Vol material.
Yes! I'm in!
And young man, just promise me that when you turn 18, you'll consider coming to Vol.
Yes, sir.
Now, won't you join us for lunch? We're having it catered by the honor students in the cooking school.
Be cool, Doug. Thanks for the sketch. And keep on drawing the cue man.
Hey, don't worry. I'm never gonna stop drawing. What a great weekend, huh, Judy?
Yes, Dougie, it was a worthwhile experience. And I'm glad I was able to impart to you an important life lesson, that your feeling of self-worth must come from within, no matter what other people think.
Yeah.
Anyway, what did you really think of my performance? I thought my hatching went rather well, didn't you?
Uh-huh, Judy?
I mean, in the short run, the faculty may have been a bit misguided, but in the long run, talent, true talent, will always shine through. And speaking of that talent, I...
Judy, it's the bluffing for next. Judy!
Turn! We all understood that on a much deeper level...
Judy!
Disney's Doug will be right back on Toon Disney.
This is the Jack Shapes in the Applejacks update.
Your work has targeted 6 employees.
Wagwee, practical joker sales guy.
Habeas, extra serious lawyer.
Grain mill, Applejack's disappointed inventor.
Penny pinch, stingy accountant.
Top line, power hungry researcher.
Tight ship, efficient plant manager.
The HAIS is depending on you to help find the fiend by checking out clues at applejacks.com and on PAC.
We need your help to get our Applejacks back.
Ask parents permission to log on.
Toons invited to the House of Mouse. Mickey, Donald, Goofy, man, they bring down the house. The Quack Street Boys, the Wolf, and Robin Hood. Every hero and princess. Hey, this is all good. Toons, Toons, Toons keep coming through the door. Now, you saw a few, but hey, there's like a gazillion more. Catch them all in House of Mouse. Sunday starting at 1:12 Central on Toon Disney.
And now, back to Disney's Doug, right here on Toon Disney.
Thank you.